Everybody, you may be wondering why you can see my face.
I'm wondering that.
Well, it was your idea, man.
It was my idea.
Oh my god, Outlast contains graphic sexual content.
Jeez, you are miles
Oosfer.
Oosfer? I was gonna say Upsher.
Shupa. Mount Massive.
Mount Massive? That's a great name for a mountain.
That's what they call me.
They don't call you that.
Oh.
Alright. Seems
that
good.
Sounds nice and ominous. Oh man, oh man.
Nothing's happening yet.
I know, but it's already like super scary.
Oh jeez.
I want an ice cold. Oh. Close this.
Slam it, yeah.
Okay.
Do it.
Oh, I don't like this.
Ah! Oh man, we knew something! Go! Don't be a baby! At this point, this guy's gotta be thinking, is this story really worth an extra 500 bucks of my paycheck?
What the hell?
Oh!
Whoa! That wasn't a crazy mental patient guy!
Just to prove a point.
That was a monster!
They're kind of monsters.
Well, I guess there's no question as to, like, what killed these dudes. It was monsters.
It might have been hubris.
Okay, guys.
Yeah, just get back to watching your shows.
You have fun watching your movies.
Well, nice going. Anyway. Let's see if the guy in the wheelchair has any objections.
Do you have any problem?
Nope, he's good.
Ah! Fuck! No!
Oh,
I gotta be in this!
No!
No!
Stop closing it!
No!
It's not worth it!
There! This reminds me of the Silent Hill 2 dog ending.
They really like that big glowing keyboard. It's not worth checking the other one. Good job, bad guy!
Man, fuck this!
Well said.
Fuck this bullshit.
They should have put that quote from you on the box. Shit!
Jesus!
That's some RE2 shit. Oh, fuck!
You look like shit, buddy!
He looks like a fucking ghoul!
I don't know why I tried to do that!
It's a tie string around your finger, boy!
Oh! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, jeez! You're covered in hair!
Wooly!
What is this called?
It's called Kuon.
Oh, there it is. Okay, I see the title now.
And I asked Liam, Kuon means eternity.
Okay.
So, yeah.
So that's not good.
It's not great.
Oh, they got those dumb cone heads! Oh, they're so stupid!
Oh, they're fine.
No, they're not. Why is there an incredibly horrible blur filter on the scene?
Probably because it's a flashback. I'm guessing.
It doesn't look good.
It doesn't look great. It's got that Vaseline-looking stuff.
I really didn't expect this to have a spell system so similar to Dark Souls.
Right, and circles to go.
This is basically Dark Souls with ghosts. Meditate, you shit.
I'm meditating as hard as I can.
Oh! Get the fuck out. Use your fire powers!
Yeah! Oh, wow!
That one's way stronger.
Yeah!
God, this is so much like Dark Souls.
Hadouken! Okay.
He just gave you his big, like, tampon.
Sometimes you need it.
Sometimes when you're fighting ghosts, you need all the tampons you can wrangle.
If your attacks struggle.
Struggle with all your might! Ah!
That's the best survival test.
Whoa! Oh, hey! That's Godzilla!
No, it was Long Hair Girl!
Nah, it's just basically Godzilla.
Whoa!
What are you doing?
I'm doing fan combos! What?
Wow.
Oh god! Oh god!
Give me a fucking break! That's bullshit! Do your crouching moves. Crap.
They teach you that at the temple, huh?
Yeah. What's right alongside the lesson about fighting ghost bears.
But
does it stop after a while?
Yeah.
Okay.
And now she's not. Doing
now you're not
the,
just rife overcome with fart gas. Oh, you know what? That is more barf face than fart gas.
More barf face than fart gas.
Yeah, you're like, oh, I'm gonna throw up.
All right.
Yeah. Get the fuck out of here, so I can jerk it. Jerk it right into that dude's hand. You know what I don't understand about all Japanese ghost stories? Is that they're always like, the ghost is inhabiting this building because some bad shit happened here, right?
Uh-huh.
Why is the solution never to just tear the fucking place down? Does this use tank controls?
Not really.
Boo!
Whoa! Wait.
Yo, she's alive!
Not for long!
Wow. He's just bursting with fart energy.
Kuan, we don't speak your language! Come on.
This is Chinese! It's not even Japanese!
I don't get it. No, I'm not doing it!
Dude, what the hell is this?
This is Night of the Sacrifice.
Dude, you pulled this game out of a black Wii case.
Yeah, so, you basically control these weird teenagers, and they all look like...
I love controlling weird teenagers,
they all
Matt.
Look...
No, not... No, it's just...
Anyway,
it's just that they never... I expected something really awful to be up there, but it's probably behind you! As soon as you open this door!
It's right there.
Oh, okay. Maybe you should wash your hands.
Can I?
No.
Oh! Oh, shit!
Oh, whoa. Fuck this! Wow, some of them are just straight up clipping through the environs.
They're ghosts.
Yeah, I know, but ghosts aren't supposed to cheat.
Ghosts cheat all the time, they're ghosts!
The fuck is this? The
Bowser is shooting fireballs through here.
What the fuck? I'm gonna
touch him a little bit.
I'm gonna touch him just a little bit. See what he likes. He likes my
nothing,
dick.
Nothing. He doesn't love it.
Oh! Oh!
What's this on the floor?
Yeah, get the thing on the floor first. It'll give you ghost fart powers.
I don't think it will.
It's just it totally get.
What the fuck?
I fucking called it so hard. Come on, man. Oh! Duh! Get the fuck out!
Ah, I didn't think so.
If you didn't think so.
Oh!
This.
I don't know anything about this.
Are you sure this is a horror game?
I'm almost positive.
Folding buttering knife. No, hunting knife.
You got it?
This is adventure game is shit. This is way not what I thought it was going to be. And what is this? What is this? An empty canteen.
Notebook.
Oh my god.
It's all about Ryan Gosling. Dude.
Who told you this is a horror game?
Like three websites.
Jeez. I got a little string, right? And then I'm gonna combine it with this rock.
You cannot.
It's like, no, you can't. This is such an adventure game. What's this? Myself? I can use myself?
Just throw yourself into things repeatedly.
I can just use myself against stuff? Crouch, open to online help?
Yes, you need it.
Online help? It's not working!
I need help, America Online!
It's not working! What about with the stick?
Wah!
That's bullshit!
Go inside!
That makes no sense at all! This music is intense. Right? Like...
It really feels like the music you need to make love to girls that love Lord of the Rings, too. That's... yeah.
I don't know about that.
I'd use those all the time at school.
Yeah? For what?
For art stuff.
For dick measuring?
Yes, for dick measuring, even though that's not a measuring thing.
Oh yeah, it is. I'm gonna cut this shit. I'm not an expert, this will take some time.
Wow.
So what about these soft roots? No. What about this tool?
No.
What about this wooden branch? No. What about water? No. What the
Go walk away from
whoa,
that!
What the
whoa! Shit!
What was that?
It's fucking fart gas!
Why are we keep getting attacked by fart gas?
It's a lot of it.
Whoa!
I'd love to sit down and read that though.
That's a lot.
We don't got time.
That's a lot of evil fart gas.
What happened? Where's the other mannequin?
Don't start talking about... Oh!
I really want to flee. If I left, I feel as though I wouldn't be able to enter the house again.
Fuck.
No. Air feels filled with horror. I must leave.
So you basically quit.
I'm very interested in Indonesian horror because I don't know what it is.
But it sounds good. It sounds good to the ears.
We gotta erase dick butts.
We gotta erase dick butts. It's too strong.
Overwrite the dick butt.
Let's call it Dick Butt Jr.
Dick Butt Prime. You know, they got a new flashlight phone thing in the iOS 7. Helps defeat ghosts.
That'd be super useful. Yo! Yo, no! Get out!
Oh, shit. Ah, shit.
Oh,
Jesus shit Christ! Can I run while I'm doing this?
Man, no. She's got man hands. I'm not sure I like that.
Her hands are hideous. They are awful.
Back up a bit. Oh! Yo. Yo, dread out.
This camera view has such a narrow field of view that every time I turn around, I'm convinced that I'm going to shit my pants.
Oh, shit!
Did I get her?
Did she get me? You're not having it. Oh, God, she's freaking out.
She's going nuts.
She's literally going nuts. They tell you not to run towards the light, but you're
Just die. Just go ahead and do it.
Just give up.
I'm gonna upload this to Vine.
Make a Vine of you crying. Whoa! Is that anything?
What is that?
What the fuck? Is it a lamp? Oh my god, this is so weird.
That thing is so huge.
God, stop looking at it.
Looks really bad.
It's so unclear if that's like a material, physical thing.
It's not super clear. I can't handle just doing a puzzle right in front of this thing. This wasn't so... Oh, Jesus Christ!
Fuck, what is that? So when you search horror games in eBay and you put, like, Xbox, like, original or whatever, I saw this one game called Curse, and I was like, I have no idea what this is.
I have also never heard
of
this.
Of course we'll play it. Yeah, that's London.
So I can probably tell by the fact that you're moving around in weird directions that this is not Tank Controls. This is the Silent Hill 2D system.
I want to say so, yeah.
Okay.
Is this anything?
So what a pile of shit already.
Ah!
Nothing is happening. Yet again, a hallway that...
Oh, it's for a lot of fart gas.
...strongly resembles a Resident Evil 1 hallway.
Yeah.
Oh!
My torso! My soul for my torso! Yes! Yes! Yuck it up! 1890s style! All the fart gas left.
Oh god, this is gonna go
to
the
other end. That guy! Go look at the toilets!
I'm gonna go look at them toilets. No!
That is literally fart gas.
I'm tempted to fuck with the title when we put it up. Just Curse of the Fart Gas. This is the fucking worst game.
I really don't think so.
This is the worst game.
I really think we played worse games.
I can't believe we're fucking stuck already.
There is the key.
There, I used it. What the fuck was that?
That was great. I love it.
What the? Did
he just give him a message?
You completely missed, you shit.
No, he gave him a message.
I found a note.
See, he doesn't try to kill you at all.
I hope it's gonna be like, yo, I'm an idiot.
Oh my god! Oh, that makes no sense!
So, Matt!
Yes?
This is Cold Fear!
Now we have
How many times has Cold Fear stumped us?
If I'm in a boat, I'm gonna be useless.
You know what? The only thing I'm good for on a boat is talking to boat ladies.
The boat is a character. Yeah, he is. Look at him.
The boat's a misogynist. Oh.
Boating it up.
Right, you gotta go to the stern.
Help!
Or the bow. Or the... Man, I don't know.
Whoa! It's
really rolling.
This deck is really limp biscuiting all over the world. It's just little ratties.
It's the Russian rats.
Russian rats are probably the toughest.
They're probably drunk.
Let's see what this... On what?
Vodka?
I've never
seen... I don't understand this game!
I've never seen a horror game with so nothing.
No, like, you haven't. It was called Homecoming. It's a tank of trolls.
No!
God damn it! Give me some fucking tank controls, you motherfucker!
Great, it's locked.
Great. Everyone needs to give me more tank control!
It doesn't look like there's a ton of it. Oh!
That was super scary. And this video's a fucking mess! Oh, man!
No, it's good now.
Put this near the end of the shitstorm! You're getting super lost.
Fuck this place.
And I'm not helping.
That's alright.
Because all I'm talking about is butt chugging. No. My babushka. Okay.
So, Pat, you've never heard of Rule of Rose.
It's weird that I haven't.
Because this is brought to us by our friends at Atlas. You love Atlas. What's with the creepy British people all the time?
Creepy little blonde British people are creepy.
Guess what? That's what they were born in this world to do. Be creeps. Wow, is there a filter on this or is it just weird?
It's a heavy noise filter, yeah.
Super heavy. And unlike the Homecoming filter, which we've already discussed.
We can see shit. Ah!
You've devoted half your life to shitting on other cultures.
Yeah, but... not the words they say.
Just everything
Just
else.
Everything about their culture. Matt, you're right.
Okay.
You know more about creepy child houses than I do.
I really don't.
You know so much.
No one does know more than you.
Every...
it's fine.
Phil Throw! Get the fuck out of here, Dad! The fuck? Scalpel, dental, forceps, gloves, scissors, blood.
Great. No, that's not like Liam and Liam's.
Somebody's been doing some home improvement, it seems.
It's all she wrote.
It's all she wrote.
What, NBC?
Now we can the funeral? What? The girl joined the aristocrat club. Congratulations.
You have proved the justice of all culture.
When you aren't sure how to proceed, talk to the Bucket Knight and he'll help you out. Bucket Knight, fucking help me out.
Tardiness.
Stealing and cheating are prohibited.
Oh, Wooly can't do anything here.
No refunds.
Junk's toys. Man.
So fucking weird. He was like...
a new girl. A new girl.
Okay, fuck this.
Maybe it's just me, but it seems that any time...
That was the bad thing to do. Just
I'm
press new.
I hope that girl dies.
I hope she's not in the video game.
Where are the
rabbits? Jeez.
They were here. But the branches, they scratch my face.
Man, FMV, I love it.
Free orphans for everyone.
Everyone gets a free orphan.
You get an orphan, and you get an orphan. And your orphan comes with a free car.
Your orphan comes with a free orphan.
But you gotta pay taxes on it. I shouldn't have said
that. Wow, he just did like a magic wave.
He did. He did, man.
Madness. 'Tis all of it a raving madness. That man places his trust in an all... trust
wow.
in an almighty God. Almighty God.
Okay.
It was nothing more than a black flapping.
I can't believe he's still going on about this.
A touch of white at my throat, paying no homage to purity.
Okay, enough from you. There seems to be an established rule of spookometry.
Nice.
That technology can see ghosts.
Yeah.
Specifically Samsung and Motorola phones.
Absolutely.
Bed with no mattress.
We got a Silent Hill room.
Yeah,
this is a Silent Hill room and a half.
Lest he take you too. I am fearful of this place.
Okay, I didn't ask for your life story, fuck.
We got the pertinent info.
What is it about British orphans that makes them extra orphan-y?
These kids look like- that's not a kid! That's like a 40-year-old man! That is not-
well, yeah.
Come on, that's a murderer!
He's got a series on Fox.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Turn the fuck-
whoa! You missed a thing! What the fuck?!
What the hell is that?!
Kill it!
Are you-
with what, his phone?! He's supposed to use his data?!
He must look pretty for Mom. Please, help me. Help me find my ribbons.
That was literally a guy going, "Ooh,
I am super stuck."
You touched the coffin and it just like jacked you up there.
I'm totally. Oh, come on.
Press all the buttons. Press
I'm pressing all of the buttons. Huntsman.
All right, Pat, we seem to be alone in the dark.
But we're not. We're sitting here together and all the lights are on. The important thing is that this was after RE3, and I think right before CVX.
Yeah, I want to say so.
And this game is a shameless Resident Evil ripoff. Oh my god.
Oh my god, which one do we choose?
Which do you choose?
Who do I want to notice?
He has a double barrel gun.
She's a boring professor.
She's an ethnology professor.
Her characteristic is that she's a bastard.
Oh, you can move.
You have good old tank controls?
I do, and I can
run. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
You mean Shadow Island is dangerous? Get out!
I mean, this dude is basically fulfilling your Forrest/Marvin Branagh role.
Marvin Branagh, yeah.
Get your bullets.
I want to see what
the game clearly wants the bullets to get to you.
Whoa, I get Why?
Spin that shit.
Spin it! Look at him, he's like, ew!
Like, why does this look so dramatically better than every other area? It looks so much better. Now the GoldenEye soundtrack kicks in.
A little bit! It reminds me a little bit of Gold... Ah!
Yeah, that's bad.
What? Did you see how bad that was?
I did see how bad that was.
That's subtly racist, but still
towards
hilarious.
Towards the Swedes?
Yeah. The most neutral.
They don't care, they're cool about it. And so what are they gonna
What
are they gonna do? Be like, dude, to make fun of me.
What are these gangsters?
Carrying an astronomical telescope.
It looks like a fucking AK is what he's carrying.
Just do it. Push it.
You gotta push it the other way.
You probably do. Oh, this looks really good. This looks super good.
Play Elaine B.
Elaine Bennis?
Well, Elaine B, because her name
I'd play that game.
You'd play Elaine in a Resident Evil game?
Oh, that'd be the... That'd
Your
be
only
the awesome...
attack is the dance?
Yes, the shitty dance! With the thumbs and the little kicks.
And then you meet Jerry and he's Wesker, and he's like, hey, hey!
What's the deal?
What a mansion! Yeah. So when I said I've never played this, Pat, I know you probably don't. You're like, I've never played this either. I got really hyped.
I didn't have an Xbox One. Yeah, I mean, a fucking original Xbox.
I got...
God damn it, still!
I thought it was Sandra Bullock. Can I play the game yet?
No.
There's no time.
As soon as you get to play the game, you're going to be like, can I see a cutscene again?
Yeah.
Jeez, look at that ass. Damn.
Yeah, that dinosaur ass.
Space ass.
Why don't you just get the fuck out? Why are you investigating this?
To me, this screams like...
How do you think this will wind up good?
Yeah, I bet it'll pop out and they'll be really friendly.
Yeah, they'll give us technology.
You notice that the frame rate just shits the instant you turn that boost on?
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And they try and make up with it with motion blur, but it's really obvious what they're doing. Did you just die?
I'm hammering the menu buttons.
No, it's okay.
I got hit.
No, it's okay.
Let's look
at space for a second.
Lifeline remaining.
You have 5 lifelines.
I also have a shout out to my friends and a call.
And I can ask the audience.
I can't tell if this looks good or not. You know? Does it look good?
No.
Okay.
Oh man, seeing them zone in like that,
not great.
See, look up there.
How would you suggest I jump that high?
Just jump.
Fuck, where the fuck did he come? Ah, fuck this.
He came through a time warp. Didn't you see the time warp?
No, I did not.
Let's
see
the
time warp.
Let's do
the
time warp again. I like giant space doors. I'm a big fan.
Not bad.
What the fuck? That was atrocious!
Was it?
Yeah! Wow. So I make fun of you a lot for navigation difficulties.
Sure do.
I am baffled by this environment.
Wow.
It's those Wesker traps!
Yes? Okay?
Great!
Great. Fantastic. Awesome. Let's do this in first person!
That looks like it controls great!
Where'd he go?
And quickly, too.
So another great Xbox One...
Yeah, like exactly!
Xbox original!
Exactly!
Fuck this game! Scully's hotter than Fox. Maybe not!
David Duchovny's pretty hot, man.
He's hung, too.
Everybody... He's like a real... What? Oh, it's the intro!
It's so cool.
Oh, the intro's so cool.
That's gonna get to the creepy part that creeped me out when I was a little Matt Jr.
Shut up about that.
No, watch out! Watch out! No!
Man, The X-Files is one of those shows that just totally fell apart. Like, as soon as Gillian Anderson got pregnant,
yeah,
like, the whole show just fell
apart.
As soon
as she got cross-eyed as well, the whole show just fucking... Mulder, I can't get a signal. I'm gonna find a hard line. Wow, look, he's got too much animation.
He just peaced out. Does this have tank controls?
It does not.
Damn it!
Did you listen to that stock cat sound effect?
Yeah.
It was pretty
good.
Public
domain sound effect.
Right, like, they just had a cat come into the recording booth and just do all types of shit.
Yes. You love this.
Unless you can climb on that.
Oh, gee. Oh, see? See what just happened? That's why you need tank controls.
See, everyone? That tiny little lapse in control.
Oh my god! Give me fucking tank controls or give me death!
That's a little much. Who is this made by? Because this is pretty competent survival.
You're the one who made it. I mean, brought it. You're the one who bought it.
Yeah, in my spare time in 2004, I just...
You made the entire X-Files game. Oh, Sheriff's Office! That's the most obvious place to go after the sheriff boarded up the medical place. Yeah. Oh!
What? You reloaded.
Oh! It's right there! On the ground! I just couldn't see it.
Bolt cutters.
Bolt cutters!
I think that might help us cut the bolt.
Okay, just before I leave, I'm checking to make sure
I
got everything.
Smash
it. I'm mashing it all into my junk.
Looks good.
It looks pretty good.
It is Mulder!
No, that's not Mulder.
I
one bullet? That's
it looked like told you.
And then they're taking cheap shots from behind. That's just bullshit.
Hey, watch.
Matt, you found it.
That's from part 4, the final chapter, but then they made it all the way up to part 10.
Use the torch to light the shit.
It's very Dark Souls.
Wow!
Yeah.
AVGN was not kidding about these bullshit projectiles.
Totally just goes over.
That is unbelievable. You gotta escape.
Escape.
Come on.
Yeah! Ah! Woo! I found it. I love her no face.
Her syphilis-based wound economy.
She's basically the blank from Dick Tracy.
God damn it, shut up.
My rules are, get the knife.
Yeah?
Get the knife.
And get the knife?
Get the knife.
What? Oh, what the fuck is this?
There's water zombies! Well, I was gonna say
that's a weird sound effect to come out of the game.
I was gonna say that's really unprofessional, Pat, but it was also awesome.
That's the first time that's ever happened on my end.
Oh! Nighttime is bad.
Really?
Yeah.
What a horrible night to have a curse. Hey, what's going on outside today? Ever since I come to your house, the police are just arresting everyone.
Because they know about the fart gas.
Wow, that color palette is awful.
It's pretty good.
It's super not good.
Whoa!
Wow. I did not know that Jason has a team of hyper-intelligent fox dogs.
Yeah, well, what good killer wouldn't?
Fucking get out of here.
Why there gotta be so many bats?
Shoot them!
I can't!
You're not trying hard enough!
I can't shoot while I'm jumping!
Kill him. Oh, come on!
That was fucking awesome!
That is so fucking unbelievable. Oh, no!
So this is Afterfall Insanity. I know literally nothing about this game.
I also don't know very little.
I know that I can hit new game.
Like fart gas.
With fart gas.
God, why is it in every horror game we've played?
Insanity spreads via fart gas.
I'd imagine if, like, someone farts in your face long enough, you'll go insane.
You notice that my vision's going terrible with fart gas?
That's a great sentence.
Yeah.
My vision is going terrible.
With fart gas.
I like how this underground place just had tons of canisters of used fart gas.
No, it's the fart. The earth is farting fart gas that makes you crazy.
What does your PDA say?
Yeah, well, my PDA wants me to go to the source of the fart gas.
All right.
That weird blur effect seems to denote me dying of fart gas. Oh, it's totally setting me up for some stuff. It's setting me up for the fact that I'm dying of fart gas.
Jeez. Fart gas.
This has got to be the video we say fart gas the most in.
It's really high up there.
Oh my god. This is so not the game I thought it was.
Neither did I.
I thought this was a horror game.
Is it?
Hey girl, check this out. I want to ask you a question.
Do you know where the fart gas is coming from?
It's coming from here, I'll show you.
I hope you're not afraid of the dark.
But I...
There's no monsters there. Problem I have to fix on the lower level. Apparently, it's a big deal, so excuse me.
Okay.
Take care.
Why are you going into a dark corner of the bathroom?
This is my favorite part of the bathroom. The dark corner. Shit.
Nice.
I fucking broke that shit.
Right in front of the military guys, too.
It's not important. What the three. Fucking shit? Press E. I pressed it. That was the slowest, easiest QTE ever.
Wow!
Fear lock!
Look at that fucking icon! That is the best thing I've ever seen! Wow, 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 wow.
Matt.
Me as Mara.
We're gonna play it. Discover the cure and survive.
That's a lot of pressure.
That's a lot of pressure.
I don't know.
Okay, let's do it.
But this is gonna come out of my salary. One moment, as my ellipses are going crazy.
They're going crazy.
Going nut crazy.
I thought. Oh! Whoa! Oh! Oh! I'm drowning.
You're drowning.
Press
Jeez.
H to learn more.
Wow! You swipe with it.
Oh wow!
Wow! You do like a cool action pose to check your time and your direction.
You know it.
Yeah.
This is a blood-covered note.
Let me read it. Ooh, yep. Point that. Point, yep, yeah, that's it. Yep.
I don't know what these are.
Oh, like, wow! The guy, like, shooting the book up to his face. That's a weird knife slash. What is... Oh!
I didn't mean to do that.
That's your axe throw moment.
I didn't mean to do that. Synthesizing medicines. Oh my god, this is so in-depth. Holy shit!
I hope you're good at this stuff.
I'm super shit at this stuff. Are you decent at it?
Ooh, water.
I'll pour myself some water.
Oh, I hope it's water. Please give it. Tell us
it's
what?
It's distilled fart gas. I discovered a white pink viola. This is so in depth. Holy shit. Oh, yeah. Look at these sick moves.
Yeah, just doing my flower combos.
Cartography
table?
Get the fuck out of here.
Okay. I don't think touching the statue does it.
Oh, my God. Oh my God.
Christ.
Oh, shit.
You took a fucking spill.
I took the biggest... Oh, God!
Oh, why'd you do it again?
Oh, my God.
You're fucking dead.
Go to bed holding a burning lighter.
Yeah, and then just wake up and eat a bunch of pickles.
Just need a little bit more sleep.
You slept a lot.
You feel great. The plague is cured. Oh, well. Excuse me, I got the
That
hiccups.
Way? No.
All this fear is making me get the hiccups. Oh!
You're dead. You're fucking dead.
I'm fucking so dead. You just see that my flowers and shit just shoot out? It really looks like I can grab the flowers.
Nope.
Just look at my bad elbows. So I gotta... You gotta...
Power through it. Power through it.
No.
Oh,
shit.
You're feeling like shit. Oh, you dropped your mushroom.
Damn it. Oh god, is this right where I fucking started? It's totally right where I started!
Nice.
I guess sleep would help a little bit.
Sleep off the fact that you're dying.
Oh my god, this game is fucking nuts. Damn it, I'm going in circles here! I don't want to I'm not even touching the keyboard and I'm fucking running!
Your guy's awesome.
Okay, Matt, we're here. We're at the path.
Carmen,
Robin, Ruby, Scarlet, Rose, and Ginger.
What the hell?
She ran at that bird like a spaz.
Yeah, girls get distracted by birds, it's
true. And now
true.
She's like, I'm making out with this bush.
Things are darkening.
Things are darkening all the way up.
Darkness!
Imprisoning me.
All that I see. Absolute horror.
I don't think it's supposed to do that. Grandma
not
looks
great.
Super...
Oh, man, why is that so freaky?
I don't know.
Did you beat the game? You beat it!
I have no idea. Stuff is happening and it's evil.
Getting a little desaturated there.
A little bit of weird wolf-based vignetting.
Wow.
Yeah. Who are you?
Clementine?
Looks like Clementine a lot.
Yes?
Whoa!
Charades? What?
Oh, shit.
You know what we fit? Your ideal heart rate is zero!
Oh, whoa!
That's a tonal shift.
Jesus Christ, give me a break.
It's just a little graveyard.
Look at this shaky cam, look at this
shit! It's not a dead bird, a loaf of bread, and some wine.
Yeah, that's a party.
That's your picnic.
There's a fucking chair. Look at this fucking chair.
Take a load off, you've had a big day.
Oh, yeah. Sit in this shit.
You made out with that wolf, you got the
getting
bottle of
real
wine.
Real comfy.
Just lay it out.
I'm a scared little girl and no one wants me.
Also, we're playing this video game.
Oh, yeah.
What
the?
Shit!
Time for Jackass.
Right? Oh my god.
What the hell is going on? How is that possible?
I ran flipped upside down. Wait, is it different? No, there's a werewolf again.
I ran super far away.
No, run better. Oh, Jesus.
That looks like the beginning of the path.
Now which... Wait, what? Is it right next to the... Wait, no, not at all.
How?
All
right. It's the virtual horror land known as Illbleed.
So we're playing this mostly on the Happy Video Game Nerd's recommendation, because this game is nuts.
Oh yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
That's the epitome of yucking it up. Man, that girl is fucking pale. Come on, we can test your theory. And dead looking now that I think about it.
The fact that they don't move at all unless it's their turn to move makes them look super freaky.
Yeah, team! Let's do it! Oh, we run away too!
I wish they just got hit by a car. What a fucking great scam if you're a bunch of monsters. Just open up like a horror theme park. Oh man, this is the fucking best! Holy
Jail
shit!
Ben Ballow!
This is so the coolest thing we played so far. It does look like a red thing. I'm gonna go look at it.
Nice. That was probably hearing.
That was totally hearing.
Alright, but fuck.
How do you fucking mark this shit?! Oh, yeah!
Aw, yeah, son.
Well, now this game makes a hell of a lot more sense.
Yeah, because we got the camera obscura. Cool. Yeah, you did a good thing! It's cool! Oh, you went off for
a gas! Oh, get the fuck out! It's just a soda can! Smell?
Fart gas.
Look for fart gas! Scan for fart gas!
No! Oh. It's a big fucking A! Oh my god!
Strength is empty.
Oh, Jesus.
You do not have the ability to go forward under
man,
your
that
own
was like
power.
An instant kill. Oh, shit.
Dead.
Damn. Oh, shit.
That's like three separate game over screens. That's fucking nuts.
A lot of people suggested you should make Wooly play this one. I was like,
Yeah.
I don't want Wooly punching the equipment.
I don't want Wooly hurting my house.
Pick up the paper, idiot.
I picked it up. Now read it.
Now how hard is this going to be to read? Shit! Awesome! Fucking sick!
Oh, man! Hey, what's up?
Is he going to block you? Oh, no! You just pushed him out of the way! Fuck the police. Blink!
Oh!
Oh, or don't blink!
This is an indie game and a fucking half, man. What the fuck is this game?! I can't tell if it's broken or not! Jesus Christ, what a fucking weird game. What a mysterious game! Guys!
Oh my god, are you serious?
Guys! Did I screw up the pathing?
You might have.
Oh no! How could it have popped? Oh!
Damn it!
How?
Look straight.
Oh!
Okay, it was to your left. Alright, so keep looking to the left. Or what did
Oh my god! So.
Okay, no! You're dead!
How am I dead always?
You keep turning around like an asshole!
Oh!
Alright, so keep your vision on it. And I don't know, find another door or back yourself.
Oh!
What a fucking asshole!
What a mysterious game. I'm flipping the feet up on my lazy boy.
Right, you do.
That's how you know I'm getting super serious.
This is an elevator.
Oh!
All right, don't look away. Shit!
Oh! Cause of death, suffocation due to decontamination.
Cause of death, choking on the farts.
Okay.
Fart gas.
I don't know how much longer I can go on this. A, it's scary, and B, it's super hard.
It's kind of hard.
That's what she said.
Yeah, it's kind of hard.
Oh, so you gotta bust your ass through, like, super fast.
Yeah.
Oh!
All right.
Well, normal suits me. I'm most people.
You're really not.
Just a quick note for you, Zoro. Like, we always do this.
Yeah.
As soon as we know that the character is British or English or whatever, we always just default to the, like, hardest East End version that
Dearest we Eric, please pick me up some fish and chips from the old shop.
Wow, what happened there?
That Campbell's soup is not having it.
Oh, Andy Warhol, you can suck my dick.
Kinda hard for him to accomplish this
task. Is he dead?
He's died in the 80s! You break the video game's good.
Oh, I can't even hit escape!
No, maybe you messed it up then.
I super messed it up! Oh shit, now people on my friends list are getting owned! I'm gonna have
to go back into this
try and
track.
Brave this fucking corridor. The scariest thing the shitstorm has ever thrown at us. Now again. Oh!
Fuck!
How?
Man, you just split your fucking kneecaps open!
What is happening?
And now you're having these red anger headaches.
Oh my god, you guys. Oh! Yay.
This is like Penumbra, the adventures of the uncoordinated adventurer.
Look at that. Look at that.
Sure.
Look at it go.
Use it.
Oh.
No, you're still
right. That's like my dick
keys.
Coming out. Look.
It's really not.
Whoop.
Hammerhead dick.
It's the noise it makes. You know what? Hurt. When you're encaved in caves, that's bullshit lies.
What do you mean?
There does not have to be another way out. Sometimes the fucking cave caved in and you're dead. An old man clutching something unseen.
Jesus. He is strange.
He is stroking it strangely.
His name was Wooly.
I'm as fit as can be expected.
That's the best compliment to give to yourself. I'm as fit as can be expected.
Jesus, I've never been this scared in my life.
I can feel my heart racing in my belly.
If anything gets within a few feet of me, I better not stare at it, because I'll shit my pants.
I'll shit my pantaloons.
I'm going to get right up in his asshole.
No, he's too tough.
No, he's not. You're too tough for me and my hammer. Yeah, I'm dead.
Matt.
Yes, Matt.
How much shit do you have in your pants right now?
How much shit do I have in my pants?
Yeah, you seem to be talking about it a lot lately, too, so...
About shitting my pants?
Yeah.
Oh, man. I don't know what's going on! This looks like a machine for pigs!
Let's put Rush Limbaugh in there. Oh, British kids.
British kids are super evil.
We have to stop those kids and their creepy British accents! I was gonna say, don't these run on fuel?
Probably the most frustrating part
give
of the
food,
first
give
game.
Give me food, give me fire, give me
double. Yes, Matt. Just touch the teddy bear. Just throw it across the room like an
yeah!
asshole.
Yeah!
It's
David Cage's place. I bet David Cage has a big, opulent, fucking dumb mansion like this.
Yeah, filled with ghosts. Nothing. I thought the whole point of the face cam thing was to catch your scares, but so far you've just been yucking it up.
I yelled once.
Swipe up, come and see.
Shut up, evil kids.
God, why you gotta be so British?
Holy shit! You're out on the street?
I did not expect this.
You're out on the streets? That's
no,
that's
an anteater is not that big compared to a hippo. I'm not even that hungry.
Give me your marbles.
Ah! That door was not safety! Give me back my son!
Son! Son! Give me the money!
Give me the money! What a mansion!
Yeah, I just realized it's like the exact same layout. What's that hole for?
What is any hole for?
There was a hole here, but it's gone now.
Julie's hole. And why are they in 4x3?
Whatever. 4x3 is the aspect ratio of horror.
I was gonna say, like, in the 18th century,
yeah,
everything was in 4x3.
Absolutely.
Ow.
Wow, you're an idiot. Wow, you're bad at this.
Yeah, as long as it's not Last of Us, you're old tough man, isn't
it? Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. That's pretty much how it works.
Okay. You don't know the way!
You're dead!
I know for a fact you don't know the way!
You're dead!
Misty stuff.
It's probably just fart gas.
It's a lot of fart gas, if true.
It's as much fart- Too much. Oh, what the hell? This looks busted.
Everything looks busted.
All this busted fart gas everywhere. It was the fart gas behind it all, I tells ya. Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah.
Touch the piggy.
Whoa, that's cool! Hey, kids! Don't eat pork!
Man, that's fucked up, Matt. You're fucking up the kids.
The best meat's in the rump. Incendade!
Dad, why are you so insane? So let's have a nuevo yogo.
Yeah, yogo means game.
I guess?
Yeah.
Voltar o jogo. That's probably not
that's
it.
That's quit.
That's quit to menu. And that's... What did that do? No! Alright, we have continue art the jogo.
Continue art the no jogo.
In Insano Dad. We have decided to continue the yogo again. What the hell is that?
A key!
We just wandered around for like 10 minutes and got a key from nothing.
And you know what? It paid off. So you found the key. Congratulations, player. I didn't think you could.
I hit that shit pretty good. So tell me more about your trip to New York.
So we went down this creepy... Oh, God!
What was that? My Spanish is shit, man.
Well, by shit, you mean non-existent, like mine.
I can speak French a little bit.
That's not... Like, that
Spanish
doesn't help.
Spanish is pretty close.
No, it's not looking at the pictures of girls!
I'm not doing that, by the way.
Not doing what?
That is not under my control.
Uh-huh.
What's up, everybody?
Don't look at your phone now, idiot! Man, he's freaking out. He loves that girl.
She's pretty...
Oh, Jesus!
Why am I dying? What is happening?
Go!
I'm trying! Okay? That's some Silent Hill 4 stuff.
Yeah, Silent Hill 4 specifically?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
There's totally people in arms coming out of walls.
Because people love the real estate market.
The what? Oh, don't stop doing... Stop that!
Whoa, shit!
Yeah, calm down, shit lord.
A lot of fart gas.
Oh!
Yeah.
Wow, Matt! Oh my god, guy!
Holy shit.
Oh, it's a mannequin!
Oh! Oh, Christ, that's awesome.
And I got
now you're dead.
No, I'm at zero. Oh, shit!
No! How are you at zero?
I can't believe I dodged that shit.
You didn't.
Oh!
Man, how did he kill you in one shot?
It's bullshit.
Just keep levitating. Just use the
levitating. Axe. No, that doesn't work. Gonna hug the left side.
No, left side's been bad for you.
Well, I tried the right side before, and that didn't
work. No, he's gonna kill you.
Damn it! I can't do this! Wait.
No, what did you do that for?
I thought he was holding keys.
What?
I thought he was holding keys, okay? There's this guy. And this guy's just yucking. Look at him! Oh.
Fuck.
Continue the jogo.
Gotta continue the jogo.
What a mysterious jogo. I have a message that I can't read.
Your bill for this month's cell phone is $25.33. That's horrible.
That is horrible.
Wow!
Stop doing that!
What? Where are you?
Stop
fucking...
Stop doing that!
Oh! Oh, God!
Oh, hey!
This game surely is insane-a-dad.
Insane-o-dad.
Insane-o-dad.
Yeah, I can see that. Let's have a new game of One Late Night.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, and you just...
I love to do that in offices. I've done it. It's fun.
I'm hiding.
Hey, Matt, where's that report? I'm hiding.
Robert's office. I wonder where he went.
Okay, there's no reason why this guy's British.
Okay.
Just saying.
Look, he is British.
Why?
Because look at his pinky. Look at it. Look at it go. Robert!
I smashed my fucking fist through your window,
yeah,
Robert!
Yeah, you like that?
Hang in there, baby! You know that cat's super dead?
That cat's super dead.
I'd like to think Spider-Man would take off his mask when he goes
Spider-Man
to the bathroom.
Spider-Man will never be able to show his face in Metropolis. Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Hey, what's up, girl?
You want to hide, maybe. I don't know.
There's a lot of bloom going on in this office.
Lots of bloom.
This is J.J. Abrams' office.
Okay, I can't believe there's no batteries
in here. What a mysterious Jogo.
Oh! Shit! What the fuck?
Oh, hey,
hide!
Hey, what's going on?
No, don't sit down!
No, don't sit down!
You're so bad at this!
No, I'm hiding!
You're not!
I'm hitting the button! Super good!
Watch this guy just, like... He has had too much coffee, he's been working late at night, and she's just a cleaning lady, but he sees this horrible veil
thing. And he's freaking out. Yeah!
Open the last one!
Oh. Wow! Look, now I'm hidden.
No one could possibly find you.
No one will ever find me.
Webcom, like, just does not have the supplies ready to make it in today's marketplace.
I can't even find enough batteries to fucking get a flashlight going.
Power one single flashlight. What you got? What you got? Let us know.
Nod.
No.
What happened to the what?
What happened to the what?
It's a ghost water cooler!
That's awesome.
I will freak the fuck out if four of these huge, like, dildo-powering batteries
no, are not there's enough. No way.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, my God!
That looked awesome!
I fucking killed that bitch!
Yes!
Get the octagon!
Yeah!
Get the gold thing!
Yeah, I love the shitstorm!
This is the best shitstorm idea we've ever had!
We should probably do our jobs, Matt.
Look at this vagina bug I found!
This looks like a PS2 launch game.
I think it is.
Oh my God, what is this?
You can use triple hit.
What is this
mid
game?
Mid attacks.
Is this Virtual Fighter?
On how hard you swing the Ream remote.
Oh my God.
So you can like waggle a little bit, then do advanced waggles, and then do intermediate waggles.
This is the weirdest thing ever. Shut up. Shut up. Quick, do it.
You have to hold it.
Oh. Yeah! Oh my God!
Special actions! Swing the nunchuck upwards while pushing the control stick downwards!
Oh my God, shut up! Oh my God. Oh my God!
Crawling right out my butthole! Yeah, of course.
Oh my God, that's the worst!
Why does he keep aiming the... If someone did that in real life on a camping trip, everyone would freak out. Like, Dude,
what are you doing?
Why is this filter still better than the HD collection of Silent Hill?
Burn.
Oh, I wish that was the pickles.
It's pretty much the spinach.
It's the
though.
Spinach. Why would you eat a...
I don't like pickles or spinach, I'd rather eat a pickle. Let me ask you this important question. I can tell just by looking at it, but I want to ask anyway. Does this game have tank controls?
It doesn't.
It does! It totally does! And guy who is writing in the comment right now... Pat, shut the fuck up about tank controls. No, you shut the fuck up about tank controls.
Or the people saying you have no idea how to play SPC Containment Breach. Which was everyone.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Roll! Roll!
Whoa!
Look at that bug go.
Oh god, no, fuck all this.
This is why these
bugs... Oh, the bugs and the fish are teaming up! I mean, look at these fucking tank controls.
Yeah, that's insane.
You love it, look how good they
oh,
are.
Oh, that's so good.
From the... they're eating him! Then now they're gonna eat me! Oh my god!
Get the fuck out! That's ridiculous!
Alright, test number two. Wait. Oh no! So it's finally come down to this.
The countdown has ended.
Now, Pat.
And it's time for vampires.
Yeah! Poo Nab!
Ponab!
Pat Ponab! There you go.
Pat Ponab! Look, that guy. Oh!
Shark! Street sharks!
What? Oh my god, that is the exact same thing Leon does in RE2.
It looked a lot like it.
What?
Wow. When?
Yeah.
Hey, ladies. There you go.
Stun globe.
Might want to pick up that giant cheese box.
This is a giant cheese box of ammunitions. No, it's drink!
That's a Capri Sun! Oh my god.
Come on!
Do you even know what button you're supposed to press?
No! None of this works!
Go up the stairs. File acquired.
Yeah, fuck it. I'll fucking read it.
Wow! That looks a lot like Dead Space.
It's the Cheryl card.
Cheryl!
You put this in Cheryl and she opens.
Remember how we could...
And most of these people are fucking super dead.
Yeah, they're mostly all JPEGs, too.
Oh, look at these dead JPEGs. And... Game over!
I expected you died!
I really did expect you died. It's gonna be the shortest shitstorm we do, because this game is poison. Why is that not hitting him?!
You're hitting the other guy.
How?!
I don't know, I don't study physics.
Wow, look at this fucking layout.
That looks like a Metroid map.
This looks terrible. Jeez.
You should probably go to the shower and hit the showers.
I feel like I need a shower touching this fucking shit!
Yeah, tank controls.
This shit is terrible! We're not going the whole hour on this.
That's oh man, for sure. These tank controls are awful.
I told you!
Yeah!
Okay, let's Novo this Jogo. Which is a phrase that I love so
Novo
much.
Novo this Jogo.
It's so much fun to
say. Sounds like you can say that on a date.
Yeah, hey girl.
No.
You want a Jogo my Novo? No flashlight,
no, I was just about to ask about the flashlight.
Well, hey, man.
Wow! Someone had a bad time on that chair.
That's Shark Week right there.
Right there. Dexter, what's the blood splatter on that?
That evil shit.
Dexter, help us out here.
Dexter,
stop having a bad season finale, Dexter.
Why can't you just end like Breaking Bad?
Why can't you just end like Breaking Bad?
Oh!
The hell was that?
Like
Fuck! Oh!
Oh!
Oh, I got a fear boner from that!
Oh, I think that is the most effective shitstorm scare so far.
Whew! A valve!
I just got a sombrero!
No, it's a valve! Come on!
I know I wanted it to.
I know!
Wait, what the?
No, this is the wrong room.
I just saved my Progresso.
Cool. This is the wrong room, though.
Yeah, I know.
But no. It's nice to know that that saves Progresso. Yeah!
Oh, I can run?
Yeah, fart gas, too! Go for the door! There's a door right there! Whoa! Go to the door! Oh shit! Oh shit!
That door's not open!
Fuck!
Now there's timer!
Explode on!
I understand that!
Holy shit! That was a fucking game over! I've never been game over more hard than that!
Yo, this is Fatal Frame 4!
Fatal Frame 4 in English.
Yeah. You used magic to do this?
I used Jogo magic to do this.
The Jogoist magic.
Push yo, off the shit check
look
out
at your little girl run!
No, it's my little girl trot. What?
What?
Lodi, oh, it's a Samus door.
You call them Samus doors?
Yeah. What we got?
You got a Samus door.
That's no! Nonsense!
That's nonsense!
Oh my god.
Why would you have a loading door that's locked?
Why is every filter better than Silent Hill HD's filter?
Because shit. Silent Hill HD doesn't have one.
Oh, that's true.
It doesn't have one at all.
No!
No!
No. Wicka wicka wicka!
Oh, fill up your ghost power!
Yeah!
Fucking oh!
And then Fatal Frame shits the bed by
well,
always...
by giving you huge points.
Now this is a fucking Fatal Frame costume.
Wow. Wow. That's a ghost. Shoot that ghost. Too late. He ghosted.
I'm out.
I'm out! What are you doing today? Nothing. Picking
up my kitty later.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, well.
What a mysterious case.
What a mysterious disappearance.
What a turnabout. Come on!
Oh!
That was so perfect!
Ah!
Jeez, okay, that got me.
Did it?
Yeah.
Jeez, somebody's a big baby.
You get scared of your own shadow sometimes.
Yeah, you know what, you're right. Look, he's right there. Oh, you almost got him.
God. I'm gonna get you, kids.
I'm gonna get you. Touch
come
it.
Come on.
Oh.
Wow, Boy's Diary. Okay, here we go.
Yeah,
Here we go. Do it.
Yeah! Do squat dumps. Yeah! Man, that's the slip.
Ah!
Well, yeah, but you know, just go touch her.
No.
Just go touch her butt.
I refuse.
Just rub it a little bit. Do it! This is the moment.
This is a hover hand.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, she's too hot and nervous.
Yeah!
Knocked all the books over.
Wow.
Wow. I played it for 30 seconds.
Begin.
Let's begin this, Ildefons.
Ildefons.
All right.
Wow. Did you just leave? Did you win?
I just won. Wow. This is disorienting. I apologize to the people who get motion sick.
Yeah, Wooly.
Wait a second. Am I the tallest person in the world?
You're the tallest person in
Look
the world.
Look how close I am to the top of this.
You're Shaq. That's too fucking cursive.
We are curling dinner for our master.
Let's go away.
These are the sun. What did you want to do with these?
Tiny baby stairs.
What are these steps?
It's specifically for tiny babies to go up.
Oh my goodness.
Oh Jesus.
Is that me?
That's gotta be you.
Okay.
You are. Look down at the toilet again. If anything emphasizes how fucking giant you are, it's how low that toilet down is there. She's like, I don't know nothing about no earrings.
No, it said, I don't know nothing about birthing no babies, which is a reference to Gone with the Wind.
Oh, that's true.
A racist reference to Gone with the Wind.
Frankly, Pat, I don't give a damn.
I don't know nothing about birthing.
Yeah, okay, we heard that already.
That sounds really scary. I don't like it.
Yes, thank you.
Is that getting louder? What's on my head?
You're wearing a helmet. Oh, you're wearing like a fedora.
Oh, that's it. There's only so much of this game I can take. But then you add a fedora to it? Get out of town. Oh!
Nice. What the hell?
Wooly, shut up! Shut up!
Wooly was not saying anything, and Pat freaked out because he's scared.
He was gonna make a noise, I saw him.
He was not gonna make a noise. Wow, look at these fucking hallways!
Why are there baby stairs?
Look at these baby steps!
Okay, no, wait, that's fucking creepy, though.
Hit it! Don't do that move!
Whoa! Oh, I can glitch
you're
in the world!
No, you're breaking the immersion.
Oh, whatevers.
Try down there.
I'm being a little stressed. We're playing a lot of scary Jogos lately.
Yeah, some Jogos have been scary.
Not this Jogo, though.
Well...
There's nothing.
But what's the point of this room?
I don't know what the fucking point of nothing is! Whoa!
That's a thing!
You're new!
Brand new!
New to me?
You haven't seen it!
That's what I said.
What?! Wow!
Hold on. Oh, God.
Do you hear crying?
I hear crying coming out of you.
What is happening to my flashlight? Whoa, what the? What?
Fuck.
What? What?
You fell.
You fainted!
Ooh.
Ooh. Spooky! Get the pizza yeah, out absolutely. Of the princess's cooch!
Don't drop those pizzas, though.
That's what we call pepperoni New York style.
Wow.
That was the scariest thing that's happened in Shitstorm. Jeez. Disgusting.
Remember, kids, Pat says cut off your ears.
I did not say that.
Isn't there a button you can hold?
Then you'll have no ears and you'll look weird. I am fully against smoking crack.
Then what about all those other videos where you told them to smoke crack?
But if you have to smoke crack,
smoke it.
You might as well smoke it.
Style.
You want to talk about mysterious Jogos? You fucking pop in, Mario is missing. I remember going.
No!
No!
That's a book!
Jeez.
Oh, eat that book!
Wow, is this Lucas Kane's apartment?
Yes, it is.
Exactly.
Yo, chairs! Chairs!
Watch out.
Ghost like physics that. And Mario games are bullshit.
Yeah, no, this is so
I should know this. I'm a ghost.
It's he's a dead human.
Not the friendly ghost.
No. Fuck Richie Rich.
Yeah, I'm not. Oh, you're taking a hardline stance on
shaking
Rich.
His little rich kid ass everywhere. Look at me, I'm so rich. Fuck you, you're dead.
No, Pat, but now that you guys are amazing.
And you rip off a Goomba's face and just go through his ass underneath.
Everyone expects that.
I thought it was Charon, and then I think in Dante's Inferno they say Charon. But I've learned that no matter what we're talking about, if it's a pronunciation from a language we don't speak, we're getting it wrong.
Yeah, yeah. You know what? Yeah, we've learned that very well over the course of this shitstorm.
Dude! Let's go murder people!
Yo, whoa, this started off really, like, lighthearted.
Okay, wait. Let's get high on crack. Then let's go murder people.
Why? How come whenever we play Nintendo games, it turns out to be the darkest shit? So I look at this screen, I don't know about you, but I think of dentistry.
I think I'm going to the dentist tomorrow.
Oh, that's what you're busy with.
Why are you doing that?
Ooh.
Wow.
No, okay, so as I was saying...
Oh, fuck that!
That is a prison!
This is a hell prison.
Why is this more of a prison than Downpour's prison segments?
Well, because Downpour...
Yeah.
What is that?
I don't know. Oh. That's a body doing something.
Oh, I don't like that.
Oh, man.
Oh.
What's this?
Oh, what the hell? Whoa!
Oh shit!
The deadliest creature!
He's coming at us with all piss and vinegar. So this has a bit of Metroidvania in it.
Oh, are you serious?
You get a sledge and you come back and bash that
open. Dude, that's so cool! Oh my god!
Save mirror!
Look how evil that is! That's the most evil thing ever!
You look get a good look at that. I can't really feel there's like black goo on him. No, there's chains being pulled through him!
I don't like that.
Oh, I hear enemy music.
Oh!
Little vaginas, it's fine.
Oh! Oh, more! Well, that's
the most oppressive red light I've ever seen.
You are right.
That is the chicken like place light from Seinfeld.
Wow, he gets stuck on the environment. That's awesome.
Well, you should.
It means if I do this super fast.
You're literally getting attacked by fart gas.
Yeah. Lot of fart gas in Two Best Friends culture lately.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh! Oh, it only took one.
Flashlight. Look at that fart gas.
Look at this big fart gas.
I can't believe we got attacked by a gang of fart gas.
Oh man, it's even got a good crawl animation.
Like the fart gas gang.
That looks dumb with the hands, but it, you know, it's fine. Whoa!
Brain spider!
That is a brain spider! That is a spider made out of brain! Oh my god, I'm in the daylight? Jesus. Yeah. Postcard. It's spreading like cancer. Hurry the fuck up.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Every time I think I'm done with the Kinect, it's like you were just 2 days from retirement,
man. It's an abusive relationship.
It's not great.
Raise your hand.
No, you step forward.
Well, it wants you to heal.
Oh,
No, that's hell for auto walk. I forget. Dude. We gotta find Kate. Kate, we gotta go back.
Kate, we have to go back to the island of broken promises and bad plots.
This, oh, I got a kick, I remember.
This is a...
It's been, what, a year? No, wait, more than a year.
You think they would have improved the Kinect by now. Oh, Baxter!
How? I'm against my wall!
Baxter, quick!
How? Turn, you asshole!
Turn, you shit!
Oh my god! I'm going forward, then turning, and letting him come to me.
This is the worst.
Oh my god, it's so good.
This is the worst peripheral of all time.
Super.
Oh!
Don't move.
You moved!
How? When?
I must have moved. Oh my god!
Oh god!
You punched your head off! Kinect is basically my
pile of dicks.
Yeah.
It's always spying on everyone. It doesn't work.
It's looking at me. Just heil.
Wait, no, I have a machete. I don't need
it's just so much more useful to just praise Hitler.
Watch it now.
And the game just works. There you. Oh.
Come on, anything.
Man, fuck the Kinect. Jesus Christ.
Strip club.
What are you doing?
Oh, yeah.
Like, I'm looking over at you, and I can't figure out what you're trying to do. How is Kinect supposed to figure that out? Oh, fuck off the edge of my dick.
It's my line.
With this.
Oh, look, I'm going to do this in one shot.
Use the auto one.
I can't. It's gone.
You're dead.
Yeah, totally dead.
Your torso.
Oh!
Now left! Left!
No, I know!
Oh!
Oh!
Go!
Oh!
Go!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, this is what I wanted.
Yeah, this is what you wanted.
This reminds me of Willy's Basement.
This makes it all worth it.
This is so good. Yeah. Yeah. Let's swim in there. Come on.
This is so stupid.
It's so good.
So that's the end of Rise of Nightmares, everybody.
No, I gotta rise even more.
The lesson learned is that the spookiest thing is the Kinect.
No. Fuck! Kinect, look at Wesker's face in the fart gas.
He's like, ooh, Meevil.
Ooh, they did things to me. They made me into a fart gas monster. Oh, look at that hair. It looks so good.
And then she's like, no.
I don't want to go to prison.
Oh.
Wait, what? That's stupid.
Thanks, Juan. Thanks for catching me.
That makes no sense.
It doesn't make any sense. You're right. Bring Claire Redfield back to fucking Resident Evil!
Yeah, she was in Dark Side Chronicles.
What the fuck happened in RE6 that Claire was not there?
I remember! Africa.
Oh, your cat's making me sneeze.
Oh I hope so. That's what I got it for.
This is a great idea.
Yeah.
Oh, damn!
Oh.
Goddamn. Oh!
Oh! Fantastic. Great. Excellent.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
And you practiced this before.
I did! Kill all the zombies!
It's super overpowered, it looks like.
Why? Why am I having so much trouble?
Maybe they rebalanced it for lean.
It's all the pressure.
The thing about Steve is that he would have been actually fine, but, well, when this came out originally, I'm like, if he didn't have the fucking choker and the leather, like wristbands. Like, it's so off-putting to me.
Yeah.
Like, that looks super good.
She does lift her heels up slightly.
Yeah, that little.
But it still looks super shitty. This is about escaping, and they're like, oh, what's gonna happen? People are dying. Guillotine. And they're being turned into zombies.
Doctor is guillotining people in the back rooms.
Yeah.
Leon was a badass super cop in RE2.
Yeah, he was.
No, he's a competent guy, dude.
He's a rookie, and he was a fucking badass.
Because he slept in.
Yeah!
What was the name of the Kentucky Fried Chicken guy from RE6? The guy in the white suit. Simmons?
Yeah.
You actually remember that?
Yeah.
Holy cow, that's amazing. Get those useless acid rounds.
They're bogus rounds.
They're bogus. It's fart gas rounds.
You remember fart gas in RE2?
I do.
You fill the entire building with fart gas? Do you remember that?
Yeah.
You should! Leon, and tell him to let my brother know he's being monitored. That's the coolest part in the whole game!
It is cool.
Because she mentions that Leon is out there doing dirt. He is doing dirt for the president right now.
Oh, shit! Wow, you fucking boned him.
Yeah, I did. Hey, I know my classic Resident Evil games, right?
Right.
I may not be perfect, but I will have some moments of total brilliance.
There you go.
You mean you'd rather play this than Outlast?
I have not played Outlast since the beginning.
But what I mean is, if you weren't such a baby...
I miss tank controls, okay? ID verified. Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait. We gotta wait to see if it works.
Listen to this. Listen to this beautiful noise.
Yeah.
This beautiful sound effect. Oh, I love that shit.
That's the sound of progression.
Oh, I love it.
Shit's locked.
And then you have, like, shotgun ammo and grenade launcher. Oh!
Wow, I can't believe that.
I cannot also believe that.
Look at the spider on the
It bed. Has been years since Resident Evil got me. Congratulations.
There's a cat.
The cat is on video now.
He's not, but you can hear that he's in the room by him not making noise.
I am now going to pet the cat. Oh, no, he ran away.
No, because he knows that there's incest coming up.
Oh, shit, he's like, I'm out of here. I may be a pussy, but I'm not standing around for this.
Oh, there's a lot of fart gas.
There's literally fart gas. I am dying of fart gas inhalation, you guys. So I'm going to immediately put these back. Steve is suffering. Wait, did I just fail? Steve is suffering. Okay. You know what? I'm shocked because I must have totally forgotten this puzzle. And Steve is suffering.
Okay. Steve is suffering.
Yeah, he'll live forever, though.
Oh, geez, good job, Pat. You saved Steve. Oh, I need those.
A friend of mine from Japan, a guy named Shu, he described the plot of Resident Evil Zero in the best way possible. Basically broke it down. It's you and it's the STARS D team.
Yes.
Like fighting apes. Yes. While Birkin and Wesker have the lamest Saturday night known to man.
Because they spend the entire time watching TV.
Just in some little bunker watching you on TV. So lame.
It's basically they're running the Truman Show.
Oh,
but
it's
with
so...
Rebecca and Billy.
Ari Cero is so bad. I just remembered what's gonna be there when I go through that door. And it's something that makes me hate.
I remember what it is.
It's something that makes me hate CVX.
I remember what they are.
I fucking hate this. I fucking hate this!
This is the best!
The fucking grave digger!
No, shut up, idiots! Graboids!
No, it's not it's the
Look at the Graboids! Oh, it's a Graboid!
Oh, fuck this! Fuck this! No! That's enough! I'm done!
I love Graboids!
That is the worst enemy in Resident Evil history!
Oh no, it's an ape.
Fuck that.
That's gonna go away now.
It's over!
This thing we played so far. It does look like a red thing. I'm gonna go look at it.
Nice. That was probably hearing.
That was totally hearing.
Alright, but fuck.
How do you fucking mark this shit? Oh, yeah.
Aw, yeah, son.
Well, now this game makes a hell of a lot more sense.
Yeah, because we got the camera obscura. Cool. Yeah, you did a good thing. It's cool. Oh, you went off fart
oh,
gas.
Get the fuck out. It's just a soda can. Smell?
Fart gas.
Look for fart gas. Scan for fart gas.
No, oh. It's a big fucking ant! Oh my god!
Ah! Strength is empty.
Oh Jesus!
You do not have the ability to go forward under
no,
your
that
own
was like
power.
An instant kill. Oh shit!
Dead!
Damn! Oh shit!
That's like three separate game over screens. That's fucking nuts.
A lot of people suggested you should make Wooly play this one. I was like,
yeah.
I don't want Wooly punching the equipment.
I don't want Wooly hurting my house.
Pick up the paper, idiot!
I picked it up. Now read it.
Now how hard is this gonna be to read? Shit! Awesome! Fucking sick!
Oh, man! Hey, what's up?
Is he gonna block you? Oh, no! He just pushed it out of the way! Fuck the police. Blink!
Oh!
Oh, or don't blink!
This is an indie game and a fucking half, man. What the fuck is this game? I can't tell if it's broken or not! Jesus Christ, what a fucking weird game. What a mysterious game! Guys!
Oh my god, are you serious?
Guys! Did I screw up the pathing?
You might have.
Oh no! How did it pop? Oh!
Damn it!
How?
Look straight.
Oh!
Okay, it was to your left. Alright, so keep looking to the left. Or what did
Oh my god! So.
Okay, no! You're dead!
How am I dead always?
You keep turning around like an asshole!
Oh!
Alright, so keep your vision on it. And I don't know, find another door or back yourself.
Oh!
What a fucking asshole!
What a mysterious game. I'm flipping the feet up on my lazy boy.
Right, you do
that's
that.
That's how you know I'm getting super serious.
This is an elevator.
Oh!
Alright, don't look away! Shit!
Oh! Cause of death, suffocation due to decontamination.
Cause of death, choking on the farts.
Okay.
Fart gas.
I don't know how much longer I can go on this. A, it's scary, and B, it's super hard!
It's kinda hard.
That's what she said.
Yeah, it's kinda hard.
Oh, so you gotta bust your ass through, like, super fast.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh!
Alright.
Well, normal suits me. I'm most people.
You're really not.
Just a quick note for you, Zoro. Like, we always do this.
Yeah.
As soon as we know that the character is British or English or whatever, we always just default to the, like, hardest East End version that
Dearest we Eric, please pick me up some fish and chips from the old shop.
Wow, what happened there?
That Campbell's soup is not having it.
Oh, Andy Warhol, you can suck my dick.
Kinda hard for him to accomplish this task.
Is he dead?
He's died in the 80s! You break the video game's good.
Oh, I can't even hit escape!
No, maybe you messed it up then.
I super messed it up! Oh shit, now people on my friends list are getting owned! I'm gonna have
to go back into this
try and
track.
Brave this fucking corridor. The scariest thing the shitstorm has ever thrown at us. Now again. Oh!
Fuck!
How?
Man, you just split your fucking kneecaps open!
What is happening?
And now you're having these red anger headaches.
Oh my god, you guys. Oh!
This is like Penumbra, the adventures of the uncoordinated adventurer.
Look at that! Look at that!
Sure.
Look at it go!
Use it.
Oh! Oh!
No, you're still right.
That's like my dick
keys.
Coming out. Look.
It's really not.
Whoop!
Hammerhead dick.
It's the noise it makes. You know what? Work. When you're encaved in caves, that's bullshit lies.
What do you mean?
There does not have to be another way out. Sometimes the fucking cave caved in and you're dead. An old man clutching something unseen.
Jesus. He is strange.
He is stroking it strangely.
His name was Wooly.
I'm as fit as can be expected.
That's the best compliment to give to yourself. I'm as fit as can be expected.
Jesus, I've never been this scared in my life.
I can feel my heart racing in my belly.
If anything gets within a few feet of me, I better not stare at it, because I'll shit my pants.
I'll shit my pantaloons.
I'm going to get right up in his asshole.
No, he's too tough.
Nah, he's not too tough for me and my hammer. Yeah, I'm dead.
Matt.
Yes, Matt.
How much shit do you have in your pants right now?
How much shit do I have in my pants?
Yeah, you seem to be talking about it a lot lately, too, so.
About shitting my pants?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I don't know what's going on!
This looks like a machine for pigs!
Let's put Rush Limbaugh in there. Oh, British kids.
British kids are super evil.
We have to stop those kids and their creepy British accents! I was gonna say, don't these run on fuel?
Probably the most frustrating part
give
of the
food,
first
give
game.
Give me food, give me fire, give me double charges.
Yes, Matt. Just touch the teddy bear. Just throw it across the room like an
yeah!
asshole.
Yeah!
It's
David Cage's place.
I bet David Cage has a big, opulent, fucking dumb mansion like this.
Yeah, filled with ghosts. I thought the whole point of the face cam thing was to catch your scares, but so far you've just been yucking it up.
I yelled once.
That's why, Papa. Come and see.
Shut up, evil kids.
God, why you gotta be so British?
Holy shit! You're out on the street?
I did not expect this.
You're out on the streets? That's
anteater is not that big compared to a hippo. I'm not even that hungry.
Give me your marbles.
Oh! That door was not safety! Give me back my son!
Son! Son! Give me the money!
Give me the money! What a mansion!
Yeah, I just realized it's like the exact same layout. What's that hole for?
What is any hole for?
There was a hole here, but it's gone now.
Julie's hole. Oh. And why are they in 4x3?
Whatever. 4x3 is the aspect ratio of horror.
I was gonna say, like, in the 18th century,
yeah,
everything was in 4x3.
Absolutely.
Ow.
Wow, you're an idiot. Wow, you're bad at this.
Yeah, as long as it's not Last of Us, you're old tough man, isn't
it? Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. That's pretty much how it works.
Okay.
Follow us, Papa.
You don't know the way!
You're dead!
I know for a fact you don't know the way!
You're dead!
Misty stuff.
It's probably just fart gas.
It's a lot of fart gas, if true.
It's as much fart- Too much. Oh, what the hell? This looks busted.
Everything looks busted.
All this busted fart gas everywhere. It was the fart gas behind it all, I tells you. Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah.
Touch the piggy.
Whoa, that's cool! Hey, kids! Don't eat pork!
Man, that's fucked up, Matt. You're fucking up the kids.
The best meat's in the room. Incendade!
Dad, why are you so insane? So let's have a nuevo yogo.
Yeah, yogo means game.
I guess?
Yeah.
Voltar o jogo. That's probably not
That's quit.
That's quit to menu. And that's... What did that do? No! Oh! Alright, we have continuart the jogo.
Continuart the no jogo.
In Insano Dad. We have decided to continue the yogo again. What the hell is that?
A key!
We just wandered around for like 10 minutes and got a key from nothing.
And you know what? It paid off. So you found the key. Congratulations, player. I didn't think you could.
I hit that shit pretty good. So tell me more about your trip to New York.
So we went down this creepy... Oh, God!
What was that? My Spanish is shit, man.
Well, by shit, you mean non-existent, like mine.
I can speak French a little bit.
That's not... Like, that
Spanish
doesn't help.
Spanish is pretty close.
No, it's not looking at the pictures of girls!
I'm not doing that, by the way.
Not doing what?
That is not under my control.
Uh-huh.
What's up, everybody?
Don't look at your phone now, idiot! Man, he's freaking out. He loves that girl.
She's pretty...
Oh, Jesus!
Why am I dying? What is happening?
Go!
I'm trying! Okay? That's some Silent Hill 4 stuff.
Yeah, Silent Hill 4 specifically?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
There's totally people in arms coming out of walls.
Because people love the real estate market.
The, what? Oh, don't stop doing... Stop that!
Whoa, shit!
Yeah, calm down, shit go, lord.
A lot of fart gas.
Oh!
Yeah.
Wow, Matt! Oh my god, guy!
Holy shit.
Oh, it's a mannequin!
Oh! Oh, Christ, that's awesome.
And I got
now you're dead.
No, I'm at zero. Oh, shit!
No! How are you at zero?
I can't believe I dodged that shit.
You didn't.
Oh!
Man, how did he kill you in one shot?
It's bullshit.
Just keep levitating. Just use the levitating.
Hacks. No, that doesn't work. Gonna hug the left side.
No, left side's been bad for you.
Well, I tried the right side before, and that didn't work.
No, he's gonna kill you.
Damn it! I can't do this! Wait.
No, what did you do that for?
I thought he was holding keys.
What?
I thought he was holding keys, okay? There's this guy. And this guy's just yucking. Look at him! Oh.
This guy's gonna hit you.
Fuck!
Continue the Jogo!
Gotta continue the Jogo.
What a mysterious Jogo. I have a message that I can't read.
Your bill for this month's cell phone is $25.33. That's horrible.
That is horrible.
Wow!
Stop doing that!
What? Where are you?
Stop
fucking...
Stop doing that!
Oh! Oh, God!
Oh, hey!
This game surely is insane dot.
Insano Dad!
Insano Dad!
Yeah, I can see that. Let's have a new game of One Late Night.
You can probably tell by the fact that you're moving around in weird directions that this is not Tank Controls.
Is not, but...
This is the Silent Hill 2D system.
I want to say so, yeah.
Okay.
What's, is this anything?
So what a pile of shit already.
Ah!
Nothing is happening. Hey, yet again, a hallway that...
Oh, it's for a lot of fart gas. It
strongly resembles a Resident Evil 1 hallway.
Yeah.
Oh.
My torso! My soul for my torso! Yes! Yes! Yuck it up! 1890s style! All the fart gas left.
Oh god, it's just gonna go
it's
to
gonna
the
go
other
to that guy! Go look at the toilets!
I'm gonna go look at them toilets. No!
That is literally fart gas.
I'm tempted to fuck with the title when we put it up. Just Curse of the Fart Gas. This is the fucking worst game.
I really don't think so.
This is the worst game.
I really think we played worse games.
I can't believe we're fucking stuck already.
There is the key.
There, I used it. What the fuck was that?
That was great. I love it.
You completely missed, you shit.
No, he gave him a message.
I found a note.
See, he doesn't try to kill you at all.
I hope it's gonna be like, yo, I'm an idiot.
Oh my god! Oh, that makes no sense!
So, Matt!
Yes?
This is Cold Fear!
Now we have
how many times has Cold Fear stumped us?
If I'm in a boat, I'm gonna be useless.
You know what? The only thing I'm good for on a boat is talking to boat ladies.
The boat is a character.
The boat is a character.
Yeah, he is. Look at him.
The boat's a misogynist.
All boating it up.
Right, you gotta go to the stern.
Help!
Or the bow. Or the... Man, I don't know.
Whoa!
Really rolling.
This deck is really limp-biscuiting all over the world. It's just little ratties.
It's the Russian rats.
Russian rats are probably the toughest.
They're probably drunk.
Let's see what this... On what?
Vodka?
I've never seen...
I don't understand this game!
I've never seen a horror game with so nothing.
No, like, you haven't. It's called Homecoming. It's a Tank Controls.
No!
God damn it! Give me some fucking Tank Controls, you motherfucker!
Great, it's locked.
Great. Everyone needs to give me more Tank Control!
It doesn't look like there's a ton of it. Oh!
That was super scary.
And this video's a fucking mess! Oh, man!
Oh, it's good now.
Put this near the end of the shitstorm! You're getting super lost.
Fuck this place.
And I'm not helping.
That's alright.
Because all I'm talking about is butt chugging. No. My babushka. Okay.
So, Pat, you've never heard of Rule of Rose.
It's weird that I haven't.
Because this is brought to us by our friends at Atlas. You love Atlas. What's with the creepy British people all the time?
Creepy little blonde British people are creepy.
Guess what? That's what they were born in this world to do. Be creeps. Wow, is there a filter on this or is it just weird?
It's a heavy noise filter, yeah.
Super heavy. And unlike the Homecoming filter, which we've already discussed.
We can see shit. Ah!
You've devoted half your life to shitting on other cultures.
Yeah, but... Not the words they say.
Just everything
about their culture. Matt, you're right.
Okay.
You know more about creepy child houses than I do.
I really don't.
You know so much.
No one does know more than you.
That's
fine.
Phil Throw! Get the fuck out of here, Dad! The fuck? Scalpel, dental, forceps, gloves, scissors, blood.
Great. No, that's not like leaving.
Somebody's been doing some home improvement, it seems.
That's all she wrote.
That's all she wrote.
What, NBC?
Now begin the funeral? What? The girl joined the aristocrat club. Congratulations.
You have proved the justice of all culture.
When you aren't sure how to proceed, talk to the Bucket Knight and he'll help you out. Bucket Knight, fucking help me out.
Tardiness.
Stealing and cheating are prohibited.
Oh, Wooly can't do anything here.
No refunds.
Junk's toys. Man.
So fucking weird. He was like...
A new girl.
Okay, fuck this.
Maybe it's just me, but it seems that any...
That was the bad thing to do. Just press new.
I hope that girl dies.
I hope she's not in the video game. Jeez. Man, FMV, I love it.
Free orphans for everyone.
Everyone gets a free orphan.
You get an orphan, and you get an orphan. And your orphan comes with a free car.
Your orphan comes with a free orphan.
But you gotta pay taxes on it. I shouldn't have said
that. Wow, he just did like a magic wave.
He did. He did, man.
Madness. 'Tis all of it a raving madness. That man places his trust in an all... Trust
wow.
In an almighty God. Almighty God.
Okay.
God. It was nothing more than a black flapping...
I can't believe he's still going on about this!
A touch of white at my throat, paying no homage to purity.
Okay, enough from you. There seems to be an established rule of spookometry.
Nice.
That technology can see ghosts.
Yeah.
Specifically Samsung and Motorola phones.
Absolutely.
Bed with no mattress.
We got a Silent Hill room.
Yeah,
Silent Hill room and a half.
Lest they take you too. I am fearful of this place.
Okay, I didn't ask your life story. Fuck.
We got the pertinent info.
What is it about British orphans that makes them extra orphany?
These kids look like... That's not a kid! That's like a 40-year-old man! That is not...
Well, yeah.
Come on, that's a murderer.
He's got a series on Fox.
Whoa!
Turn the fuck
around! Whoa! You missed a thing! What the fuck?!
What the hell is that?!
Kill it!
Are you-
With what, his phone?! He's supposed to use his data?!
He must look pretty for Mom. Please, help me. Help me find my ribbons.
That was literally a guy going, "Ooh!"
I am super stuck!
You touched the coffin and it just, like, jacked you up there.
I'm totally-
Oh, come on!
Press all the buttons, press
the buttons! I'm pressing all of the buttons!
Huntsman!
Alright, Pat, we seem to be alone in the dark.
But we're not! We're sitting here together and all the lights are on! The important thing is that this was after RE3 and I think right before CVX.
Yeah, I want to say so.
And this game is a shameless Resident Evil ripoff. Oh my god.
Oh my god, which one do we choose?
Which do you choose?
Who do I want to notice?
He has a double barrel gun.
She's a boring professor.
She's an ethnology professor.
Her characteristic is that she's a bastard.
Oh yeah, you can move. You have good old tank controls?
I do, and I can
move. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
You mean Shadow Island is dangerous? Get out!
Then this dude is basically fulfilling your Forrest/Marvin Branagh role.
Marvin Branagh, yeah.
Get your bullets!
I want to see what
the game clearly wants the bullets to get to you.
Whoa, I get Why?
Spin that shit.
Spin, look at this!
Spin it!
Oh, look at him, he's like, ew!
Like, why does this look so dramatically better than every other area? It looks so much better. Now the GoldenEye soundtrack kicks in.
A little bit! It reminds me a little bit of Gold- Ah!
Yeah, that's bad.
What? Did you see how bad that was?
I did see how bad that was.
That's subtly racist, but still
towards
hilarious.
Towards the Swedes?
Yeah. The most neutral.
They don't care, they're cool about it. And so what are they gonna what are they gonna do? Be like, dude, make fun of me.
What the heck? What are these gangsters?
Carrying an astronomical telescope.
It looks like a fucking AK is what he's carrying.
Just do it. Push it.
You gotta push it the other way.
You probably do. Oh, this looks really good. This looks super good.
Play Elaine B.
Elaine Bennis?
Well, Elaine B, because her name
I'd play that game.
You'd play Elaine in a Resident Evil game?
Oh, that'd be the... That'd
Your
be
only
the awesome...
attack is the dance?
Yes, the shitty dance! With the thumbs and the little kicks.
And then you meet Jerry and he's Wesker, and he's like, hey, hey!
What's the deal?
What a mansion! Yeah. So, when I said I've never played this, Pat, I know you probably don't. You're like, I've never played this either. I got really hyped.
I didn't have an Xbox One. Yeah, I mean, a fucking original Xbox.
I got...
God damn it, still!
I thought it was Sandra Bullock. Can I play the game yet?
No.
There's no time.
As soon as you get to play the game, you're gonna be like, can I see a cutscene again?
Yeah.
Jeez, look at that ass. Damn.
Yeah, that dinosaur ass.
Space ass.
Why don't you just get the fuck out? Why are you investigating this?
To me, this screams like...
How do you think this will wind up good?
I bet it'll pop out and they'll be really friendly.
Yeah, they'll give us technology.
You notice that the frame rate just shits the instant you turn that boost on?
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And they try and make up with it with motion blur, but it's really obvious what they're doing. Did you just die?
I'm hammering the menu buttons.
No, it's okay.
I got hit.
No, it's okay. Look at space for a second.
Lifeline remaining.
You have 5 lifelines.
I also have a shout out to my friends and a call.
And I can ask the audience.
I can't tell if this looks good or not. You know? Does it look good?
No.
Okay.
Oh man, seeing them zone in like that,
not great.
See, look up there.
How would you suggest I jump that high?
Just jump.
Fuck, where the fuck did he come? Ah, fuck this.
He came through a time warp. Didn't you see the time warp?
No, I did not.
Let's
see
do
the, time,
the
warp.
Time warp again. I like giant space doors. I'm a big fan.
They're not bad.
What the fuck? That was atrocious!
Was it?
Yeah! Wow. So I make fun of you a lot for navigation difficulties.
Sure do.
I am baffled by this environment.
Wow.
It's those Wesker traps!
Yes? Okay?
Great!
Great. Fantastic. Awesome. Let's do this in first person!
That looks like it controls great!
Where'd he go?
And quickly, too.
So another great Xbox One...
Yeah, like exactly!
Xbox Original!
Exactly!
Fuck this game! Scully's hotter than Fox. Maybe not!
David Cumby's pretty hot, man.
He's hung, too.
Everybody... He's like a real... What? Oh, it's the intro!
It's so cool.
Oh, the intro's so cool.
That's gonna get to the creepy part that creeped me out when I was a little Matt Jr.
Shut up about that.
No, watch out! Watch out! No!
Man, The X-Files is one of those shows that just totally fell apart. Like, as soon as Gillian Anderson got pregnant,
yeah,
like, the whole show just fell
apart.
As
soon as she got cross-eyed as well, the whole show just fucking... Mulder, I can't get a signal. I'm gonna find a hard line. Wow, look, he's got too much animation.
He just peaced out. Does this have tank controls?
It does not.
Damn it!
Did you listen to that stock cat sound effect?
Yeah.
It was pretty
public
good.
Domain sound effect.
Like, they just had a cat come into the recording booth and just do all types of shit.
Yes. You love this.
Unless you can climb on that?
Oh, gee. Oh, see? See what just happened? That's why you need tank controls!
See, everyone? That tiny little lapse in control.
Oh my god! Give me fucking tank controls or give me death!
That's a little much. Who is this made by? Because this is pretty competent survival.
You're the one who made it. I mean, brought it. You're the one who bought it.
Yeah, in my spare time in 2004, I just...
You made the entire X-Files game. Oh, Sheriff's Office! That's the most obvious place to go after the sheriff boarded up the medical place. Yeah. Oh!
What? You reloaded.
Oh! It's right there! On the ground! I just couldn't see it.
Bolt cutters.
Bolt cutters!
I think that might help us cut the bolt.
Okay, yeah. Just before I leave, I'm checking to make sure
just mash.
I got everything.
Mash
I'm
it.
I'm mashing it all into my junk.
Looks good. Looks
okay,
good.
Okay, it looks pretty good.
It is Mulder!
No, that's not Mulder.
I...
One bullet? That's
it looked like told you. Dead,
and then they're wow. Taking cheap shots from behind. That's just bullshit.
Hey, watch.
Oh! Matt, now, you found it.
That's from part 4, the final chapter. But then they made it all the way up to part 10.
Use the torch to light the shit.
It's very Dark Souls.
Wow!
Yeah.
AVGN was not kidding about these bullshit
it
projectiles.
Totally just goes over.
That is unbelievable. You gotta escape.
Escape.
Come on.
Yeah! Ah! Woo! I found it. I love her no face.
Her syphilis-based wound economy.
She's basically the blank from Dick Tracy.
God damn it, shut up.
My rules are, get what? The knife.
Yeah?
Get the knife.
And get the knife?
Get the knife.
What? Oh, what the fuck is this?
There's water zombies! Well, I was gonna say
that's a weird sound effect to come out of the game.
I was gonna say that's really unprofessional, Pat, but it was also awesome.
That's the first time that's ever happened on my end.
Oh! Nighttime is bad.
Really?
Yeah.
What a horrible night to have a curse. Hey, what's going on outside today? Ever since I come to your house, the police are just arresting everyone.
Because they know about the fart gas.
Wow, that color palette is awful.
It's pretty good.
It's super not good.
Whoa!
Wow. I did not know that Jason has a team of hyper-intelligent fox dogs.
Yeah, well, what good killer wouldn't?
Oh, fucking get out of here!
Why are there gonna be so many bats?
Shoot them!
I can't!
You're not trying hard enough!
I can't shoot while I'm jumping!
Kill him. Oh, come on!
That was fucking awesome! What?
That is so fucking unbelievable. Oh, no!
So this is Afterfall Insanity. I know literally nothing about this game.
I also don't know very little.
I know that I can hit new game.
Like fart gas.
With fart gas.
God, why is it in every horror game we've played?
Insanity spreads via fart gas.
I'd imagine if, like, someone farts in your face long enough, you'll go insane.
You notice that my vision's going terrible with fart gas?
That's a great sentence.
Yeah.
My vision is going terrible.
With fart gas.
I like how this underground place just had tons of canisters of used fart gas.
No, it's the fart- the earth is farting fart gas that makes you crazy.
What does your PDA say? Yeah,
well, my PDA wants me to go to the source of the fart gas.
Alright.
That weird blur effect seems to denote me dying of fart gas. Oh, it's totally setting me up for some stuff. It's setting me up for the fact that I'm dying of fart gas.
Jeez. Fart gas.
This has got to be the video we say fart gas the most in.
It's really high up there.
Oh my god. This is so not the game I thought it was.
Neither did I.
I thought this was a horror game.
Is it?
Hey girl, check this out. I want to ask you a question.
Do you know where the fart gas is coming from?
It's coming from here, I'll show you.
I hope you're not afraid of the dark.
But I...
There's no monsters there. Problem I have to fix on the lower level. Apparently, it's a big deal, so excuse me.
Okay.
Take care.
Why are you going into a dark corner of the bathroom?
This is my favorite part of the bathroom. The dark corner. Shit.
Nice.
I fucking broke that shit.
Right in front of the military guys, too!
It's not important. What the
three.
Fucking shit? Press E. I pressed it. That was the slowest, easiest QTE ever.
Wow!
Fear lock!
Look at that fucking icon! That is the best thing I've ever seen! Wow, 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 wow.
Matt.
Me as Mara.
We're gonna play it. Discover the cure and survive.
That's a lot of pressure.
That's a lot of pressure.
I don't know.
Okay, let's do it.
But this is gonna come out of my salary. One moment, as my ellipses are going crazy.
They're going crazy.
Going nut crazy.
I'm drowning.
You're drowning.
Press
Jeez.
H to learn more.
Wow, you swipe with it.
Oh, wow.
Wow, you do like a cool action pose to check your time and your direction.
You know it.
Yeah!
This is a blood-covered note.
Let me read this. Ooh, yep, point that, yep, that's it. Yep.
I don't know what these are.
Boy. Wow! The guy, like, shooting the book up to his face. That's a weird knife slash. What is... Oh!
I didn't mean to do that.
That's your axe throw moment.
I didn't mean to do that. Synthesizing medicines. Oh my god, this is so in-depth! Holy shit!
I hope you're good at this stuff.
I'm super shit at this stuff. Or are you decent at it?
Ooh, water.
I'm gonna pour myself some water.
Oh, I hope it's water. Please give it... Tell us
it's
what?
It's distilled fart gas. I discovered a white-pink viola. This is so in-depth! Holy shit! Oh yeah, look at these sick moves.
Yeah, just doing my flower combos.
Cartography
table?
Get the fuck out of here!
Okay. I don't think touching the statue does it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Christ.
Oh shit.
You took a fucking spill.
I took the biggest. Oh god.
Why'd you do it again?
Oh my god.
You're fucking dead.
Go to bed holding a burning lighter.
Yeah, and then just wake up and eat a bunch of pickles.
Just need a little bit more sleep.
You slept a lot.
You feel great. The plague is cured. Oh well. Excuse me, I got the
that
hiccups.
Way. No.
All this fear is making me get the hiccups. Oh!
You're dead. You're fucking dead.
I'm fucking so dead. You just see that my flowers and shit just shoot out? It really looks like I can grab a flower.
Nope.
Just look at my bad elbows. So I gotta, you gotta,
power through it, power through it.
No!
Oh,
shit.
You're feeling like shit. Oh, you dropped your mushroom.
Damn it. Oh, God. Is this right where I fucking started? It's totally right where I started.
Nice.
I guess sleep would help a little bit.
Sleep off the fact that you're dying.
Oh my god, this game is fucking nuts. Damn it, I'm going in circles here. I don't want to I'm not even touching the keyboard and I'm fucking running.
Your guy's awesome.
Okay, Matt, we're here. We're at the path.
Carmen.
Robin.
Ruby.
Scarlet. Rose. And Ginger.
What the hell?
She ran at that bird like a spaz.
Yeah, girls get distracted by birds,
and now
true.
She's like, I'm making out with this bush.
Things are darkening.
Things are darkening all the way up.
Darkness!
Imprisoning me.
All that I see. Absolute horror.
Wow!
I don't think it's supposed to do that. Grandma
not
looks
great.
Super-
Oh man, why is that so freaky?
I don't know.
Did you beat the game? You beat it!
I have no idea. Stuff is happening and it's evil.
Getting a little desaturated there.
A little bit of weird wolf-based vignetting.
Wow.
Yeah. Who are you?
Clementine?
Looks like Clementine a lot.
Yes?
Whoa!
Charades? What?
Oh,
you know we fit? Your ideal heart rate is zero!
Oh, whoa!
That's a tonal shift.
Jesus Christ, give me a break.
It's just a little graveyard.
Look at this shaky cam, look at this
shit! It's not a dead bird, a loaf of bread, and some wine.
Yeah, that's a party.
That's your picnic.
There's a fucking chair. Look at this fucking chair.
Take a load off, you've had a big day.
Oh yeah. Sit in this shit.
You made out with that wolf, you got the bottle of wine.
Getting real comfy.
Just lay it out.
I'm a scared little girl and no one wants me.
Also, we're playing this video game.
Oh, yeah.
Shit!
Time for Jackass.
Right? Oh, my God.
What the hell is going on? How is that possible?
Flipped upside down. Wait, is it different? No, there's a werewolf again.
I ran super far away.
No, run better. Oh, Jesus.
That looks like the beginning of the path.
Now, which... Wait, what? Is it right next to the... Wait, no, not at all.
How?
All right.
It's the virtual horror land known as
Illbleed. So we're playing this mostly on the Happy Video Game Nerd's recommendation, because this game is nuts.
Oh, yeah! Yeah, oh, yeah!
That's the epitome of yucking it up. Man, that girl is fucking pale. Come on, we can test your theory. And dead-looking, now that I think about it.
The fact that they don't move at all unless it's their turn to move makes them look super freaky.
Yeah, team, let's do it! Oh, we run away, too!
I wish they just got hit by a car. What a fucking great scam if you're a bunch of monsters. Yeah. Just open up like a horror theme park. Oh man, this is the fucking best. Holy
Damn
shit.
Ben Ballow.
This is so the coolest.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, and you just...
I love to do that in offices. I've done it. It's fun.
I'm hiding.
Hey, Matt, where's that report? I'm hiding.
Robert's office. I wonder where he went.
Okay, there's no reason why this guy's British.
Okay.
Just saying.
Look, he is British.
Why?
Because look at his pinky. Look at it. Look at it go. Robert.
I smashed my fucking fist through your window,
yeah,
Robert.
Yeah, you like that?
Hang in there, kitty.
Baby.
You know that cat's super dead?
That cat's super dead.
I'd like to think Spider-Man would take off his mask when he goes to the bathroom.
Spider-Man will never be able to show his face in Metropolis. Oh!
Oh! Oh! Hey, what's up, girl?
You want to hide, maybe. I don't know.
There's a lot of bloom going on in this office.
Lots of bloom.
This is J.J. Abrams' office.
Okay, I can't believe there's no batteries
in here. What a mysterious Jogo.
Oh!
Shit! What the fuck?
Oh,
hide, 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 hide!
Hey, what's going on?
No, don't sit down!
No, don't sit down!
You're so bad at this!
No, no, I'm hiding!
No, you're not!
I'm hitting the button! Super good!
Watch this guy just like... He has had too much coffee, he's been working late at night, and she's just a cleaning lady, but he sees this horrible veil
thing. And he's freaking out. Yeah!
Open the last one!
Wow! Look, now I'm hidden.
No one could possibly find you.
No one will ever find me.
Webcom, like, just does not have the supplies ready to make it in today's marketplace.
I can't even find enough batteries to fucking get a flashlight going.
Power one single flashlight. What you got? What you got? Let us know.
Nod.
No.
What happened to the what?
What happened to the what?
It's a ghost water cooler!
That's awesome.
I will freak the fuck out if four of these huge, like, dildo-powered batteries
no, are not there's enough. No way.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, my God!
That looked awesome.
I fucking killed that bitch.
Yes!
Get the octagon.
Yeah!
Get the gold thing.
Yeah, I love the shitstorm.
This is the best shitstorm idea we've ever had!
We should probably do our jobs, Matt.
What? Look at this vagina bug I found!
This looks like a PS2 launch game.
I think it is.
Oh my god, what is this?
You can use triple hit.
What
attack,
is this
mid
game?
Mid attack!
Is this Virtual Fighter?
On how hard you swing the Ream remote.
Oh my god.
So you can like... waggle a little bit, then do advanced waggles, and then do intermediate waggles.
This is the weirdest thing ever. Shut up. Shut up. Quick, do it.
You have to hold it.
Oh, yeah! Oh my god!
Special actions! Swing the nunchuck upwards while pushing the control stick downwards.
Oh my god, shut up. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Crawling right out my butthole. Yeah, of course.
Oh my god, that's the worst.
Why does he keep aiming the... If someone did that in real life on a camping trip, everyone would freak out. Like, Dude,
what are you doing?
Why is this filter still better than the HD collection of Silent Hill?
Burn.
Oh, I wish that was the pickles.
It's pretty much the spinach,
It's the
though.
Spinach. Why would you eat a...
I don't like pickles or spinach, are but you... I'd rather eat a pickle. Let me ask you this important question. I can tell just by looking at it, but I want to ask anyway. Does this game have tank controls?
It doesn't.
It does! It totally does! And guy who is writing in the comment right now, Pat, shut the fuck up about tank controls. No, you shut the fuck up about tank controls.
Or the people saying you have no idea how to play SPC Containment Breach. Which was everyone.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Roll! Roll!
Whoa!
Look at that bug go!
Oh god, no, fuck all this.
This is why these
The bugs and the fish are teaming up! Look at these fucking tank controls.
Yeah, that's insane.
You love it, look how good they are.
Oh, that's so good.
From the they're eating him! Then now they're gonna eat me! Oh my god!
Get the fuck out! That's ridiculous!
Alright, test number two. Wait. Oh no! Oh, so it's finally come down to this.
The countdown has ended.
Now, Pat.
And it's time for vampires.
Yeah! Poo Nab.
Ponab.
Pat Ponab. There you go.
Pat Ponab. Look, that guy. Oh!
Shark! Street sharks!
What? Oh my god, that is the exact same thing Leon does in RE2.
It looked a lot like it.
What?
Wow. When?
Yeah.
Hey, ladies. There you go.
Stun globe.
You might want to pick up that giant cheese box.
This is a giant cheese box of ammunitions. No, it's drink!
That's a Capri Sun! Oh my god.
Come on!
Do you even know what button you're supposed to press?
No! None of this works!
Go up the stairs. File acquired.
Yeah, fuck it. I'll fucking read it.
Wow! That looks a lot like Dead Space.
It's the Cheryl card.
Cheryl!
You put this in Cheryl and she opens.
Remember how we could...
And most of these people are fucking super dead.
Yeah, they're mostly all JPEGs, too.
Oh, look at these dead JPEGs. And... Game over!
I expected you died!
I really did expect you died. It's gonna be the shortest shitstorm we do, because this game is poison. Why is that not hitting him?!
You're hitting the other guy.
How?!
I don't know, I don't study physics.
Wow, look at this fucking layout.
That looks like a Metroid map.
This looks terrible. Jeez.
You should probably go to the shower and hit the showers.
I feel like I need a shower touching this fucking shit!
Yeah, tank controls.
This shit is terrible! We're not going the whole hour on this.
That's oh man, for sure. These tank controls are awful.
I told you!
Yeah!
Okay, let's Novo this Jogo. Which is a phrase that I love so
Novo
much.
Novo this Jogo.
It's so much fun to
it say. Sounds like you can say that on a date.
Yeah, hey girl.
No.
You want to Jogo my Novo? No flashlight.
No flashlight. I was just about to ask about the flashlight.
Well, hey, man.
Wow! Someone had a bad time on that chair.
That's Shark Week right there.
Right there. Dexter, what's the blood splatter on that?
That evil shit.
Dexter, help us out here.
Dexter,
stop having a bad season finale, Dexter.
Why can't you just end like Breaking Bad?
Why can't you just end like Breaking Bad?
Oh!
The hell was that?
Like
Fuck! Oh!
Oh!
Oh, I got a fear boner from that!
Oh, I think that is the most effective shitstorm scare so far.
Whew! A valve!
I just got a sombrero!
No, it's a valve! Come on!
I wanted it to.
I know!
Wait, what the?
No, this is the wrong room.
I just saved my Progresso.
Cool. This is the wrong room, though.
Yeah, I know.
But no. It's nice to know that that saves Progresso. Yeah!
Oh, I can run
Yeah,
now.
Fart gas, too! Go for the door! There's a door there! Whoa! Go to the door! Oh shit! Oh shit!
That door's not open!
Fuck!
Now there's a timer!
Explode on!
I understand that!
Whoa! Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Holy shit! That was a fucking game over! I've never been game over more hard than that!
Yo, this is Fatal Frame 4!
Fatal Frame 4 in English.
Yeah. You used magic to do this?
I used Jogo magic to do this.
The Jogoist magic.
Push yo, the shit check
look
out
at your little girl run!
No, it's my little girl trot. What?
What?
Lodi, oh, it's a Samus door.
You call them Samus doors?
Yeah. What we got?
You got a Samus door.
That's no! Not-
That's nonsense!
Oh my god.
Why would you have a loading door that's locked?
Why is every filter better than Silent Hill HD's filter?
Because shit. Silent Hill HD doesn't have one.
Oh, that's true.
It doesn't have one at all.
No!
No!
No. Wicka wicka wicka!
Oh, fill up your ghost power!
Yeah!
Fucking oh!
And then Fatal Frame shits the bed by
always... by giving you huge points.
Now this is a fucking Fatal Frame costume.
Wow. Wow. That's a ghost. Shoot that ghost. Too late. He ghosted.
I'm out.
I'm out! What are you doing today? Nothing. Picking
up my kitty later.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, well.
What a mysterious case.
What a mysterious disappearance.
What a turnabout. Come on!
Oh!
That was so perfect! Ah! Jeez, okay, that got me.
Did it?
Yeah.
Jeez, somebody's a big baby.
You get scared of your own shadow sometimes.
Yeah, you know what, you're right. Look, he's right there. Oh, you almost got him.
God. I'm gonna get you, kids.
I'm gonna get you. Touch
come
it.
On, come on.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh.
Boy's Diary. Okay, here we go. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Do it.
Yeah! Do squat dumps. Yeah! Man, that's the slip.
Ah!
Yeah, but you know, just go touch her.
No.
Just go touch her butt.
I refuse.
Just rub it a little bit. Do it! This is the moment.
This is a hover hand.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, she's too hot and nervous.
Yeah!
Knocked all the books over.
Wow.
Wow. I played it for 30 seconds.
Begin.
Let's begin this, Ildefons.
Ildefons.
All right.
Wow. Did you just leave? Did you win?
I just won. Wow. This is disorienting. I apologize to the people who get motion sick.
Yeah, Wooly.
Wait a second. Am I the tallest person in the world?
You're the tallest person in
Look
the world.
Look how close I am to the top of this.
You're Shaq. That's too fucking cursive.
We are curling dinner for our master.
Let's go away.
These are the sun. What did you want to do with these?
Tiny baby stairs.
What are these steps?
It's specifically for tiny babies to go up.
Oh my goodness.
Oh Jesus.
Is that me?
That's gotta be you.
Okay.
You were. Look down at the toilet again. If anything emphasizes how fucking giant you are, it's how low that.
Everybody, you may be wondering why you can see my face.
I'm wondering that.
Well, it was your idea, man.
It was my idea.
Oh my god, Outlast contains graphic sexual content.
Jeez, you are miles
Oosfer.
Oosfer? I was gonna say Upsher.
Shoopuff. Mount Massive.
Mount Massive? That's a great name for a mountain.
That's what they call me.
They don't call you that.
Oh.
Alright. Seems
that
good.
Sounds nice and ominous. Oh man, oh man.
Nothing's happening yet.
I know, but it's already like super scary.
Oh jeez.
I want an ice cold. Oh. Close this.
Slam it, yeah.
Okay.
Do it.
Oh, I don't like this.
Ah!
Oh man, we knew something! Go! I'm your baby! At this point, this guy's gotta be thinking, is this story really worth an extra 500 bucks of my paycheck?
What the hell? Whoa! Whoa! That wasn't a crazy mental patient guy!
Just to prove a point.
That was a monster!
They're kind of monsters.
Well, I guess there's no question as to like what killed these dudes. It was monsters.
It might have been hubris.
Okay, guys.
Yeah, just get back to watching your shows.
You have fun watching your movies.
Well, nice going. Anyway. Let's see if the guy in the wheelchair has any objections.
Do you have any problem?
Nope, he's good.
Ah! Fuck!
No!
Oh,
no! I gotta be out on the. I gotta be in this.
No! No! It's not worth it.
There. This reminds me of the Silent Hill 2 dog ending.
They really like that big glowing keyboard. It's not worth checking the other one. Good job, bad guy.
Man, fuck this.
Well said.
Fuck this bullshit.
They should have put that quote from you on the box.
Shit. Jesus.
That's Amari 2 shit. Oh, fuck.
You look like shit, buddy.
He looks like a fucking ghoul.
I don't know why I tried to do that.
To tie a string around your finger, boy.
Oh! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, jeez! You're covered in hair!
Wooly!
What is this called?
It's called Kuon.
Oh, there it is. Okay, I see the title now.
And I asked Liam, Kuon means eternity.
Okay.
So, yeah.
So that's not good.
It's not great.
Oh, they got those dumb cone heads! Oh, they're so stupid.
Oh, they're fine.
No, they're not. Why is there an incredibly horrible blur filter on the scene?
Probably because it's a flashback. I'm guessing.
It doesn't look good.
It doesn't look great. It's got that Vaseline-looking stuff.
I really didn't expect this to have a spell system so similar to Dark Souls.
Right, and circles to go.
This is basically Dark Souls with ghosts. Meditate, you shit.
I'm meditating as hard as I can.
Oh! Get the fuck out. Use your fire powers!
Yeah! Oh, wow!
That one's way stronger.
Yeah!
God, this is so much like Dark Souls.
Hadouken! Yeah, okay.
He just gave you his big, like, tampon.
Sometimes you need it.
Sometimes when you're fighting ghosts, you need all the tampons you can wrangle.
If you're attacked, struggle.
Struggle with all your might! Ah!
That's the best survival tip.
Whoa! Oh, hey! That's Godzilla!
No, it was long haired girl!
Nah, she's basically Godzilla.
Whoa!
What are you doing?
I'm doing fan combos! What?
Wow.
Oh god! Oh god!
Give me a fucking break! That's bullshit! Do your crouching moves.
Crap. They teach you that at the temple, huh?
Yeah. What's right going alongside on? The lesson about fighting ghost bears.
But
does it stop after a while?
Yeah.
Okay,
and now she's not doing
now you're not
the,
just rife overcome with fart gas. Oh, you know what? That is more barf face than fart gas.
More barf face than fart gas?
Yeah, you're like, oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Alright!
Yeah! Get the fuck out of here so I can jerk it. Jerk it right into that dude's hand. You know what I don't understand about all Japanese ghost stories? Is that they're always like, the ghost is inhabiting this building because some bad shit happened here, right? Why is the solution never to just tear the fucking place down? Does this use tank controls?
Not really.
Boo!
Whoa! Wait.
Yo, she's alive!
Not for long!
Wow. He's just bursting with fart energy.
Kuon, we don't speak your language! Come on.
This is Chinese! It's not even Japanese!
I don't get it. Ah, no, I'm not doing it!
Dude, what the hell is this?
This is Night of the Sacrifice.
Dude, you pulled this game out of a black Wii case.
Yeah, so, you basically control these weird teenagers, and they all look like...
I love controlling weird teenagers,
they all
Matt.
Look...
No, not... No, it's just...
Anyway...
It's just that they never... I expected something really awful to be up there, but it's probably behind you! As soon as you open this door!
It's right there.
Oh, okay. Maybe you should wash your hands.
Can I?
No.
Oh! Oh, shit!
Oh, whoa. Fuck this! Wow, some of them are just straight up clipping through the environs.
They're ghosts.
Yeah, I know, but ghosts aren't supposed to cheat.
Ghosts cheat all the time, they're ghosts!
The fuck is this?
Bowser is shooting fireballs through here.
What the fuck? I'm gonna
touch him a little bit.
I'm gonna touch him just a little bit. See what he likes. He likes my
nothing,
dick.
Nothing. He doesn't love it.
Oh! Oh!
What's this on the floor?
Yeah, get the thing on the floor first. And it'll give you ghost fart powers.
I don't think it will.
What
the fuck?
I fucking called it so hard. Come on, man. Oh! Duh! Get the fuck out!
Ah, I didn't think so.
If you didn't think so.
Oh!
This.
I don't know anything about this.
Are you sure this is a horror game?
I'm almost positive.
Folding buttering knife. No, hunting knife.
You got it?
This is adventure game as shit. This is way not what I thought it was going to be. And what is this? What is this? An empty canteen.
Notebook.
Oh my god.
It's all about Ryan Gosling. Dude.
Who told you this is a horror game?
Like three websites.
Jeez. I got a little string, right? And then I'm gonna combine it with this rock.
You cannot.
It's like, no, you can't. This is such an adventure game. What's this? Myself? I can use myself?
Just throw yourself into things repeatedly.
I can just use myself against stuff? Crouch, open to online help?
Yes, you need it.
Online help? It's not working!
I need help, America Online!
It's not working! What about with the stick?
Wah!
That's bullshit!
Go inside!
That makes no sense at all! This music is intense. Right? Like...
It really feels like the music you need to make love to girls that love Lord of the Rings, too. Yeah.
I don't know about that.
I'd use those all the time at school.
Yeah? For what?
For art stuff.
For dick measuring?
Yes, for dick measuring, even though that's not a measuring thing.
Oh yeah, it is. I'm gonna cut this shit. I'm not an expert, this will take some time.
Wow.
So what about these soft roots? No. What about this tool?
No.
What about this wooden branch? No. What about water? No. What the
go walk away from
whoa,
that!
What the whoa. Fuck?
Shit!
What was that?
It's fucking fart gas!
Why are we keep getting attacked by fart gas?
That's a lot of it.
Whoa!
I'd love to sit down and read that though.
That's
a
lot.
We don't got time.
That's a lot of evil fart gas. What happened? Where's the
other
mannequin?
Don't start talking about. Oh!
Do I really want to flee? If I left, I feel as though I wouldn't be able to enter the house again.
Fuck.
No. Air feels filled with horror.
I must leave. So you basically quit.
I basically quit. I'm very interested in Indonesian horror because I don't know what it is.
But it sounds good. It sounds good to the ears.
We gotta erase dick butts.
We gotta erase dick butts. It's too strong.
Overwrite the dick butt.
Let's call it Dick Butt Jr.
Dick Butt... Prime. You know, they got a new flashlight phone thing in the iOS 7. Helps defeat ghosts.
That'd be super useful. Yo, no, get out!
Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Oh, Jesus shit Christ! Can I run while I'm doing this?
Man, no. She's got man hands. I'm not sure I like that.
Her hands are hideous. They are awful.
Back up a bit. Oh! Yo, dread out.
This camera view has such a narrow field of view that every time I turn around, I'm convinced that I'm going to shit my pants.
Oh shit!
Did I get her?
You're not, you're not having it. Oh god, she's freaking out.
She's going nuts.
She's literally going nuts. They tell you not to run towards the light, but you're
just die. Just go ahead and do it.
Just give up.
Just give up. I'm gonna upload this to Vine.
Make a Vine of you crying. Whoa! Is that anything?
What is that?
What the fuck? Is it a lamp?
I gotta...
Oh my god, this is so weird.
That thing is so huge!
God, stop looking at it.
It looks really bad!
It's so unclear if that's like a material, physical thing.
It's not... It's not super clear. Ah, I can't just... I can't handle just doing a puzzle right in front of this thing! This wasn't so... Oh, Jesus Christ! Jesus,
fuck, what is that? So when you search horror games in eBay and you put, like, Xbox, like, original or whatever, I saw this one game called Curse, and I was like, I have no idea what this is.
I have also never heard
of
this.
Of course we'll play it. Eh, that's London.
So I